Why, hello, friends, and everybody. Thanks for joining in today. I know it's a very last minute stream of some sorts, but I am here. We're going to be playing some Plateup with Nikki Sets today. We are going to be doing omelets. We're going to just pretty much, I'm just going to stream for how long we last, unless it's a really short time and we lose in this span of like 2 seconds, because that is, you know, very much so a thing that can happen in like our 2 seconds here. So I'm gonna go do that instead. We're gonna go play some Plateup today, and hopefully overall it is gonna be a good day. Just some heads up. So right now the schedule, for the most part, the 2 days that I have like finalized are gonna be Mondays and Tuesdays around 6 p.m. Central. We're going to be doing different games. Well, Tuesdays will for sure be Plateup every week with Nikki Says. And then Mondays are going to be sometimes Plateup, maybe other games. Really don't know, but for sure those 2 days. And then the rest of the week, like Wednesday through the rest of the week, depending on how I'm feeling and what I'm doing, is just going to be kind of random with me, myself, and I. So that is my plan. But yeah, while we're here, let's get started with some Plateup. Where's... okay. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay. Are you ready to make some omelets?
I'm not ready for omelets, no. But I think we haven't done it for a while.
Aren't you pressing enter?
Oops. First disaster of the day. Okay.
Omelet. I feel like I haven't done omelets in like 7 years.
We haven't done omelets in like 7 years.
Mom, you're gonna want to move your tables back one.
Oh. I forgot.
Because I figured that's how you'd want to do it, right? Unless you wanted to do it some.
No, that makes sense. I wasn't making sense.
I just feel like having the, like, sink in the middle is probably... like...
especially where that little wall is, it makes the best sense.
Yeah. Is this a good time to tell you I forgot how to make omelets?
It's fine.
Okay. You know, if you say it's fine, it's fine.
It's been that long. I literally...
I'm gonna have to look up the recipe card. Crack, egg, mix, and cook. Okay, I got it.
I was gonna say, did we actually do this last?
I don't know if I want this how I have it. Stress.
But so far, I like this. Okay. When I found this, what I liked about this one was that it had, like, a pretty even... like, both sides, kind of, but there wasn't a lot of, like, crazy, like, random rooms in the middle of it, but it had enough room along the outside that we could put all of our stuff there and not, like, muck up everything, so you have to tell me if you like it or not.
Why do you have a table set for 3? What are you doing?
I don't know.
What are you
doing? But, yeah. I thought too, because of how this is, like this wall and stuff here, that when I like play by myself too, that it would be a good, possibly a good match. Why is it? Did you call people?
When don't I call people?
So do I have to take the order, or are they just making omelets? Probably.
Mom, give me that back.
This isn't an omelet, is it?
You need the vegetables that they put in their omelets.
Do they? Can they get different, or do they all get the same?
They get all the same thing.
Oh, okay. Unless
we add things to it, but...
At first when you did it, when it was like that round, I'm like, well, it looks weird, but I'll go with it.
I was like, mother, put it down.
I'll go with the flow. I'll go and see what happens.
I just can only make so many at a time.
It's fine.
Do you think we could get omelets with a side of egg?
You know, though, that doesn't sound like a good idea. Do you, like, remember when we did bacon with a side of bacon?
No, but, like, it'd be scrambled eggs, so it wouldn't even be, like, omelet with the side of omelet. It'd be omelets. You remember our bread-on-bread-on-bread restaurant?
That one was a good one.
Like, the only thing we had in that thing was bread.
Yeah.
like.
But then we thought the same thing with the bacon and the side of bacon.
Okay,
and
the bacon was totally horrible. Different. Yeah, no, that yeah. was because we're like, oh wait, we already have bacon. Never mind.
It'll be so easy. No, that means you're making 30 pieces of bacon for one person.
Yeah, well, you're never doing that again.
No.
Literally.
Can I get this one before the time runs out?
No, you're too Fudge. Slow. How dare you?
Fudgeroni. Okay.
Nothing we need. Well, unless you want the plates.
Yeah, I'll grab those just to have them.
I was like, unless you want those plates.
I'm just gonna throw the other ones out because we never end up using them and then they just take up...
Take up a whole spot?
Yeah. Well, I can't drop them. There we go.
Are you ready for day number two?
Yes.
Good, because I'm calling everybody.
You have to be the one that's ready because you are cooking and my job's pretty easy on here right now.
Yeah, I know. But my job's pretty easy too, you know.
Oh, I'm so cold right now. It's like what? The Arctic in my house.
It always is.
I have like a sweater I might put on, but...
I guess always cold at your house.
I know.
No matter what.
Oh, I should have did the singleton first, but that's fine. You'll be next. Did you burn that?
No.
Oh, you're about to.
Nope.
I see all the black smoke there.
I did that.
On purpose?
Nope, I was smoking a cigarette back here, you know. That's what line cooks. That's what line cooks do, you know.
I hope I don't go to that restaurant.
What do you
That's
mean?
Really what they do. Oh, you could have left that up. I went to go up there because I was like, oh, I guess you could just put it up here because this is where these guys are. And then you went back.
Well, I was so used to having it down there, okay? Can you blame me?
No.
Exactly. And you always tell me you don't like change. I forgot to chop the spinach. Pew, pew, pew. You ready?
Oh. These ones got mad last time, too. Whenever you call and you get, when I get right to these last people.
Yeah, that's okay.
I feel like I need to give them, like, a breadstick or something.
Mom, who the fuck eats breadsticks with omelets?
It's an appetizer.
Mom, when you go eat omelets, do you eat breadstick as a...
I mean, I would. I like bread, so...
Yeah, I know. I do, too. Okay, you need to take one order right away. I'm calling all five.
Am I researching?
No.
I can't research. We don't have a research desk. Never
mind. What do you think you're doing?
Whatever one is the one I'll take. If there's a one in here, I'll take
I'll chop as much eggs. I'll get an egg going ASAP.
Yeah, because it's raining.
Yeah, it's fine.
All I gotta do is get his right here. They're all ones. Why did we, just switch it to, like, a restaurant of only one?
No. Mom, it's only...
Look at this. Look at this. They're all one.
You know what? I'm not complaining. Are you complaining?
No, kind of nice.
Exactly.
Except this last one. I guess they're a group of two.
That's okay.
I had to open my mouth, but I did. I said I had to open my mouth.
You jinxed it. And it'll be fine. I can get a bunch of omelets out in 2 seconds. Not actually, because there's a lot of cutting and I don't own a knife.
Sounds like a you problem.
Yeah, well, it can be a you problem very shortly.
Yeah.
When I don't hand you the food and you die.
I swear we never get sunny days. I don't know, we say that all the time, but we literally never do.
I need to make one more.
I need one more.
That's coming. Hold your holster. I can only cut vegetables so fast with my hands. There's your last one.
That would kind of suck to work in a restaurant and you had to cut everything with your hand only. Like...
Yep. How do you even make it to the corner?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, spaghetti-o.
Okay.
Christmas.
As miso soup?
No. That's... Miso soup's like 7 flipping steps.
You don't want to do that?
We tried it once. Mom, don't you remember how bad it was?
I don't remember trying it.
We did. We tried it with one of our fish restaurants, I think. Or no, we tried it with our chili restaurant. We had chili and miso soup.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna buy this for future purposes.
Okay.
Now you can research
here,
this.
I just want a tray, and then that's what I want. I want a tray and a sink, and I'm happy.
You get neither of them. Maddie only gets what she wants. Mom, you need to press K before you fucking research. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay, finish researching that before I call everybody. Okay, I'm calling everybody.
How many groups are we getting today? I need to take 5. 2 right away and say I'm taking it? Or
no,
1?
Only 1. We're only getting...
How come we didn't get extra people? Like...
I don't fucking know.
I'll take this one here because that one's a group of 1.
That's
it. It'll be easier to get 1 out.
Yeah, there's your 1 out.
The rest are 2. You have a lot of omelets to make today.
There's still 2 groups of 1 up there.
Oh, this one. Well, this one just came in. I didn't see this one. I thought the top one there was 2.
Like, don't lie to me. Liar. I don't know why I cut another tomato. I knew I needed spinach.
Oh, I need a plate.
Egg. More egg. Tomato. Tomato. Spinach. And then I only need to make 1 more. Look at me be goofy.
I'm gonna do this guy first because he's usually the one that gets so mad because he waits the longest.
Well, he was here before the other group one, so.
That's why I did that.
You know, makes sense.
I am not gonna do the dishes. I'm lazy.
That's okay.
I will clean up this spot though because it bugs me. What do we got? Nothing. No. What are we doing? What is that? Discount desk?
Might as well just get it. You know, make everything cheaper for us. But
right from the get-go.
Yeah.
Because I'll do my sink, and if it is what I want, I'll discount it right away. Then we can get more stuff, too, because everything will be discounted, so that's not actually a bad idea. Sometimes it's nice to get the other one. That is not what I want. If I discount it, though, would it discount it off of the one that it is now, or would it discount it off of when I buy it?
I don't know how the discount thing works, if you want me to be honest with you.
I'm just going
to
discount it and just keep discounting it. Maybe when we go to buy the sink, it'll be like 5. So I took some off. We'll get you guys.
I am now calling everybody. Because by the time that those people are gone, we'll be okay.
Will we?
Yeah. Because you just need to wash the plates. So yes, yes we will.
That was weird. For a second, 1 second, I was watching you and you grabbed like the spinach or whatever, and I went to grab the plate, and for some reason I thought it was me, and I'm like, why do I have spinach in my hand? That's what I was thinking. I'm like, wait, that's not me. I'm just being dumb right now.
Mm-hmm. Just slightly.
It's fine. It's like a trickery of my eyes.
Trickery of yourself, more likely.
Okay, and then I'll get you. Because you technically were here first, so...
And my bam.
I think I'd stop having that one in the corner be mad.
We did it.
What sink is that? Is it like the 1 step up power sink?
I have no idea. Yeah,
that's
a wash basin.
If it's a wash basin, okay. Oh, yes. I almost didn't mean to do that.
I lied. It's a soaking sink.
I better keep it in here because we don't have any other sinks today. Never mind. I don't know what I was thinking there. Is there any good? No, I hate this one so much. This
perfect
wallpaper. I don't mind that one. I don't like any of the floors.
Nope.
Maybe I'll just try this one because it's better than the plain Jane, but it isn't really that great.
Are you ready?
Well, why didn't we get no decorations?
Because you're saving our money.
For?
Money.
Money?
Decorations?
Well, huh?
No. Decorations are our last priority.
Not for me.
Yes.
Maybe for you.
Well, eventually...
Well, I guess they're not crazy messes, but mess-free is nice.
Yeah, we'll eventually get there, okay? Keyword is eventually. Right now, we're not getting there.
Like it. Oh, what comes after that? Now it's...
Power
I don't
sink.
Know why it was... Huh?
You're at a power sink.
Okay.
Boom.
I lost my plate.
That's
I was like,
okay.
Where's my plate?
I'm gonna call everybody. Because by the time that those groups of two leaves will be okay.
Maybe.
You can literally put one of those plates like on them.
Oops, I need to now because I forgot to take that one out.
Genius.
Oops, still dirty. Now I have to start over. I don't know why I just did that. That was so dumb. Okay.
I don't know what goes through your brain sometimes.
Me neither. Alright, which one was here? You. And then you. And then you. And then the top.
Friend egg is
I'm actually surprised that I'm actually remembering which one. I mean, I can see the bars, but I kind of am remembering which ones are coming in when, because usually I'm bad with that.
Well, because you don't pay attention.
Mm-mm. That's why when I lose my bars, I'm like, oh yeah, we're done. Like when we can't see the progress when we choose that as an option, I was like, yeah, we're done. You might as well be done.
Yeah, but sometimes that option is the best option.
Yeah, sometimes.
Most of the time, because normally it's that or like leisurely eating.
Yeah, well, if it's leisurely eating or that, obviously I'm gonna pick that, but you know.
There's your one more. Look at us going quick. You did it.
Okay.
And today we get. Customers order without waiting or quiche. Knead flour or add water to create dough. Then knead into pie crust. Add cracked or mixed egg and cook.
I think that'd be a good one to lower. Okay. Doesn't seem like it'd be too hard. I mean, if it is, that's a you think.
I mean, now you have to take their orders.
Yeah, I know. Although I do sometimes, like I used to hate it, like absolutely hate it because I couldn't control like the flow of things. But sometimes when you get super busy, I actually do like the ordering without whatever because then you don't have to run all the way back
yeah.
to take their order. You can just like see what it is. But nothing here is what I want.
Nope.
I want my tray stand. I guess if we ever get like the... one group. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to research if we ever get the group of one, it won't be so bad. Like, because then, you know, you don't... I still like to have the tray stand, but...
Yeah. My enterprising K.
I don't know. I never know.
And then add egg. How do I make the quiche again? Do I have to cook the pie crust first?
You dough it or knead
oh.
it?
Oh. Yeah, I have to cook the crust first. There's quiche.
Didn't want quiche.
That's okay. But I made a quiche, you know. Practice. Is that really what quiche is? It's just dough.
It's like a fluffy egg, isn't it? Like a, but did they even put egg in here?
Yeah. It's
like a fluffier egg to me. Like whenever I eat it, if you've ever had like, it's like not as dense as this, okay, but
you
like,
need to take the person's
like the
order who just walked in here very okay quickly.
But when you do like an egg bake, that's kind of what it reminds me of, but not as like dense as an egg bake. It's like fluffier a little bit. If that makes sense.
Sure. Why are you taking so many orders? Hello.
Well, we can't see him unless I'm by him. When did that happen?
Did we choose that card? No.
Like, when did that happen?
No, because we did.
Did we?
I think that was one of our first cards, was it not? Well, what fucking cards did we choose?
I don't remember like choosing not to be able to see their order.
I feel like I was able to see their order the whole time yesterday.
So did I, and I all of a sudden we can't see it. Like, what happened?
Because, no, I think that was one of the first ones we chose because we didn't want miso soup. Right?
I don't think so. Like, I don't remember. Can we look at our card?
Yeah. We can look after this round, but
obviously, I feel like it's a glitch or something, but two omelets and a quiche.
Well, there's your two omelets. Your quiche is on its way. When did we choose that card? Were you just always by the people?
I just feel like yesterday we were able to see everything. Like, I am absolutely confused right now.
Me too. You have your sink yet?
I hope so.
No, you're out of wash basin.
Not. Okay, wait. Check our card.
Yeah, photographic memory. That was our first one we chose, but apparently we didn't pay attention until now. Did I say you could spend $40?
I don't remember asking. Okay. There we go. This I want one of these. Just in case. What do we got?
A wash basin.
So this next time, I'm hoping, because I've been doing it just to see, because you said you didn't know how it worked either. So I'm hoping that I'll get it. We'll have it like for like $2 or something. Mm-hmm. What's the lowest? Can you get it for free?
No, I think the lowest is like two.
Five. Two. I'm hoping we... Why is it still not... Is it one now? Okay. I just researched. I'm like, wait, why isn't it what
you
I wanted to be? I wasn't
first.
Done researching. I wasn't done researching.
What do you
researching.
Need? Quiche or egg omelet?
Oh, yeah. Quiche. Why did I feel like the day before, though, I could see
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe we weren't paying attention. Obviously, we weren't paying attention to what card we had.
Doesn't surprise me, honestly.
Were you just always, like, standing by them?
But I couldn't have been always standing by, like, everything. Like, it only would show, like, two at a time.
Well, then I don't
know.
You know
what I mean?
Okay, I'm trying to give us the benefit of doubt that we're not stupid. And I feel like I have to watch this back. Because now I'm, like, so lost and confused.
I definitely will be when I'm done here, because now I feel
you need
kind
to
of,
take
like,
that top table's order immediately.
Two quiche.
Okay, second quiche is on its way. Actually, you don't. You just really. I forgot we
got
a coffee table.
I got that coffee table.
Yeah,
too.
I forgot about
that. That's why,
that.
Because if we do that, then there's at least one extra. I probably will put one more in there eventually, but.
I'm just gonna make things to like order. I don't really.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take. So I need two omelets and a quiche.
Okay, well I'll get that going. Like, the quiche takes a wee bit longer.
I keep forgetting that I have to actually take the orders now.
Yeah, and maybe that's why we never noticed. Is because you never had to take the orders.
Oh yeah, and today's the first day where we actually had to.
Yeah,
take
because you never took the orders until.
Today.
Yeah, that's probably why.
That's just our idiocy. One of each.
My quiche. What are you waiting?
I need
you
a plate.
Mom.
I was like, wait, why isn't it working?
Thought you were smarter than that.
Me too, honestly. I don't know what happened there. Okay, and then the final one is an omelet.
Okay.
That makes more sense now. So it's not us. Before, we just didn't actually have to look at the order. So
yeah,
because
you didn't
give
have
a crap.
To take the order. Because you only had almonds, so you never took the order.
Yeah. That makes sense.
I figured it out, y'all. We're not
idiots.
We're
not going insane.
Definitely thought I was a little wee bit, but we're not. So
yeah.
Okay.
I was like, wait, what? Like, why can't I see my orders?
I have no idea, but we're fine.
You need to hit your enter key.
My enter key's not working. Oh, there it goes.
That was... Are you lying?
No, I really wasn't.
How much is it? How much is it?
30.
That ain't bad. Got a half off.
Yeah. Little.
Well, that's at least a plus.
I think I don't know. I do want to upgrade hops. I'm going to need safety hops.
I just want my tray. And I kind of want another research desk so that we can get that one that shows, like, the things. What is that? Is that the blueprint? No. What is that one called?
The blueprint desk?
The one where you
can
choose
the
item when you see it?
Yeah, the blueprint one. I also want a copier.
Yeah, I want that just so I can get a tray. But we need the copier too, I guess, then. Do you want a danger hob or a safety?
Safety.
Okay, let's see what we get.
Probably not the one we want. It doesn't work like that.
Nope, we got danger.
Well, okay, so I can technically use a danger hob for the omelets because I can just combine it. I don't know what I'm doing.
I need two quiches.
Yeah, it's coming, okay? I forgot
I'm
how to make them
for
a second.
I'm gonna see if this guy needs a... Maybe he wants an omelet. Yep, I'll get that one up there.
I had to make a quiche for a second, even though I've been making them for the last 9 days. In-game.
Oh, wait, I almost gave that to him. That would have been...
Yeah, it would have been too bad.
Not too bad, I guess. I was like, oh, it actually came up pretty fast, so that ain't too bad, actually.
I'm now calling everybody. Actually, I don't know how many people we're getting today, so maybe that's a bad idea.
Omelet. Yeah, I didn't look to see how many
we're
getting.
So, I determined it was a bad idea. You should be proud of me that I showed some restraint. Because normally I show none.
One of each. And then two quiches. After that.
Quiches work. I mean, it's an easier one of the bunch, but.
Or does it just because it takes longer to cook?
Yeah, because I have to cook a pie first, then I have to cook
okay,
it with
so
an
two
egg.
Quiche, and then after the two quiche, I need an omelet.
Oh, I don't have the two quiche done. Or even started for that matter.
That's fine.
Is it though?
It's not my fault you called 50,000 people to
I
come
didn't.
In an hour
I
and pick in their orders.
I called four. That's the difference.
They're hungry.
I don't care if they're hungry or not. They can go make their own omelets at home.
It's not as good when you do that.
Omelet omelets are good. What do you mean? I eat
I mean,
them every
they are,
day.
But it always tastes like, to me, it always tastes better when someone else makes it. So when I'm making it, then it's just kind of like, eh. One of each. I forgot what the other one was. What did this guy want? An omelet. I almost didn't give him his food because I forgot. Because I couldn't see what it was.
That's why you need to stand by them.
Yeah, I didn't really want to.
I can tell.
Alright, and then a quiche, and then two omelets.
I don't have time for quiches.
You're getting kind of a lot of them, too. Almost like how, like, you know, before you take the order, you can put one plate on there, and I keep almost doing that, and I'm like, I'm gonna mess things up at one point here.
Yeah, probably.
Because I keep wanting to do that, and I'm like, probably not a good idea.
There you go, sweetie. There's all your food.
There we go. We got it. I like to put this one in. So, do you want the danger hob or no danger hob?
Yeah.
You probably can make the quiches faster on it.
Well, I'm not worried. I mean, yeah, but... I mean, for automation...
Dude, I already can't see their orders. If my interface is hitting, I don't get to see anything. We just have to guess. Like, if we, I don't know, adds bacon and cheese omelets. Or...
Yeah, but now I have to cook the bacon.
Because then I won't be able to see their order or their patience.
You know, that's fine.
I don't want to lose it right away, and I know my abilities. That is not one of them. Oops. I was only 30.
I cry.
I'll just put this here for you to grab.
Is there anything good out here?
No. Is there any trays yet?
I upgrade that other hob.
I have this all messed up.
Mom, put the fucking cabinet down. What? Like, why do you keep touching things?
I don't mean to pick it up.
I don't know how much I believe you.
I just, like, think I'm starting to, like, wait, there's, oh, it's because your hob is out here. Can you grab this?
Yeah, I was getting there. I had to bring in my other stuff.
There's fires everywhere.
I had to bring in my other stuff first. Okay, calm down.
Anything out there.
Calm down.
Okay, let's go. You're forgetting to go.
Oh, I pressed L.
Okay. I was like, okay, let's go. And then you didn't, like, yeah. What are you doing?
To cook bacon. Because now we have 7 different kinds of foods.
I know. Now it's going to be hard to remember. This might be bad, too. Well, you got a safety this time, at least. First order is 1 of each omelet.
I cry. Now you know how hard this is going to be to automate this shit.
I have a feeling by the time we try to automate it, we'll already have it, whatever, like, done with that one, because I can feel it. Oh, I forgot to. Okay. A quiche and a bacon.
I forgot. Quiches. I'm forgetting and everything about my job.
A quiche, a bacon, and a tomato.
What?
Mm-hmm.
A quiche.
Okay, quiche goes up here, so I can't give that.
There's that one, and then you need tomato.
Yep. I'll put these away before I take that last order down here. And then a quiche and a bacon.
I already got bacon cooked.
This is not for you guys, this is.
You didn't see anything.
I really didn't. What'd you do?
I almost started the whole place on fire. Don't say the thing you need.
Quiche. I just said it to you. I was like, wait, what else did I tell her I needed? So I can remember what goes with that order. And then a quiche and a bacon. Like, exact same order.
I'm so sick of quiches and bacons.
I like the breakfast restaurants, but not this. Oh, I almost left with them. Okay, but not...
Where the fuck were you going?
I don't know. I just realized I almost left with them. Quiche. But, oh, this is not for them. I need another quiche. But yeah, I like the pancake breakfast, but not the egg breakfast.
I mean, it's not, like, terrible, but it's just...
bacon.
I'm going.
But it's the first time we're actually being smart about it. It's like our first time that we're actually getting things that could potentially, that do lower our whatever, because usually we don't get that at all, ever.
No, but I hate it.
We're being smarter this time. Okay. And a quiche and a bacon.
I think that's the only order we did today. Like, I feel like that's the only thing I made today, but okay.
We did have the one tomato, but...
I went through so many pieces of bacon.
We will not be getting a side of bacon. No matter what. Okay. How are we on day 11 already?
Girl, I don't know. Hey, you're 4.
Ooh, my floor. Ooh. I think, is that the bright... Is this the one I like?
That'll work. Gonna get a stinking hub. You can buy decorations. Nice. I give you.
Can we put these, one of these in there that's a good one, and like, just let me discount it?
I mean, this one would probably be the better one to discount, but okay. There's
mine. Yeah. Buy some other ones. I'm just saying, like, because then we can get at least one for cheaper. Oh, tripping over stuff. Okay.
I don't think we're going to have enough decorations out here for you.
What about the one that's in there? Would that count? Would that
actually, yeah, that's going to be the perfect amount.
Yeah.
So if you're okay going one more round for.
Yeah, I'll be fine. And then what I'll do is I'll just discount it so we at least get it cheaper too. We're getting 8 people today. So the sink ones are 2. These are fountains. I said the sink. I was like, the fountains are 2.
That's what
I was... Does it tell you on there how much they are?
Yeah.
Like the 1 or 2 points?
Yeah, if you take it, like, you see the 2 ties.
Oh, 2 ties? Okay. Okay.
I'm going to be wood, because that seems natural in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm. At least it's not, like, the pure white floor.
How did you get baking cooking, Maddie? What are you doing? I'm slacking at my own job.
I'm aware. No, just kidding. Bacon and a quiche. I think we're going to have a continuation of yesterday. Just make that bacon and that quiche. Seems like the only thing that they like to eat. And then this person will get a quiche.
Probably.
Or they'll get the tomato omelet. One of the two, because they like to throw it off. Yep, tomato omelet.
That's up here.
The next singleton will get a quiche.
That's if we get any more singletons.
I know. I almost forgot what they had. Oh, I was wrong. Bacon.
How dare you lie to me?
I know. It usually is what it is.
Why did you grab the quiche? What the flip are you doing with my quiche?
I'm saving it for later.
For who?
Me.
You don't deserve
it. My person up there might need one, okay?
You don't deserve a quiche.
You don't know me.
I think I do. I've known you my whole life.
Okay. I just need a bacon. See, I told you I would need this quiche up here.
Uh-huh.
Just listen. Just smart like that, though.
Manny doesn't know how to
listen. Oh, I know.
Exactly. My point.
Okay. Tomato.
Why isn't it going on the omelet? There you go. I'm gonna call everybody now. Money.
The same thing that we always get.
Well, there's a quiche ready.
Yep. And then this one, I'll do this one too. And then another same thing of the same thing.
I'm so done. I need a cook bacon.
At least they're consistent.
Except for when I run out of bacon.
And then the single quiche. I told you that at least one of the singletons will do a single quiche. They always do.
I'm doing my best, okay? Don't judge.
I didn't say anything.
You're judging me. I can see you standing there judging me.
I didn't even say anything.
I can see it.
Sometimes my question marks, like convey
judgy.
I can really not see it. The question marks convey judgy sometimes, like, what are you doing? But they're just there, and they don't mean to harm. Just is what it is.
I don't know how much I believe it. Just saying.
Enter, and I'll get this right away.
Ooh, mixers. Oh, I wish I had a copier table. Gonna reroll for funsies.
Let's do research desk first. It just makes more sense.
Mm-hmm.
And then, how many to get to the... Are we doing, like, a blueprint one on this one? Or are we doing, like, the table where you could choose the things? Or are we going to choose...
I don't really care whichever one pops up. As long as it's not the discount.
Is it go in a certain order, though?
Yeah. Well, no. Well, it will... It randomly chooses one, but then it goes in an order after that.
Okay. We're getting 10 groups today.
We'll be fine. We have 5 tables. Blah, blah, blah.
Oops, I move this every single time.
That's a you
so I
issue.
got it cheaper. And then, let's see, I can't.
It's a blueprint desk, so that works.
Okay. I'm not even gonna tell you what kind of omelet because you probably already know.
Yeah. The only one we get these things.
I can roll the omelets if you put them on here. Shoot, tomato.
Thanks. After this round, I'm gonna have to pause and I do have to go grab some laundry. That is in a laundry thing.
Oops, I need to not wash that.
Just as I hit so.
Okay. Quiche.
Shit.
Okay. Oops, I started it and I probably shouldn't have. Okay. Two bacons.
I need to make more bacon. I'm out of the bacon. You know what I need in this world? A knife.
Yeah, probably.
Because I chopped literally everything. I didn't chop the cheese.
Bam. And tomato.
I'm trying to go as fast as I can and it's not working.
And tomato.
Why does everybody want tomatoes all of a sudden?
Why not?
Because I feel like tomato and almond is kind of weird. No.
I like tomato and eggs. I like tomato and spinach. Eggs.
Mom, you eat ketchup on your eggs. I'm not surprised.
That's good. You don't know until you try, okay?
It's not good. I don't know why you think that.
I need a tomato.
It's coming.
Well, because it is.
I bet it's not. Don't know what you ate growing up, but. Not good. I'm gonna call just because I want money.
Okay, quiche and tomato. So just a tomato again.
Okay.
Our normal order for two. And bacon.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be one piece of bacon short. Are you kidding me right now?
Makes sense, though.
Bruh.
Why wouldn't it be like that?
I didn't cook it. Oh no. Almost caused another fire. Because I had the omelet in my hand. Because I had an omelet in my hand. Okay, that was not my fault.
Okay.
Okay.
So then, what days? Or
what days? Yeah, you know, sure.
You just have to get your laundry, you said.
Yeah.
We could do the increased messes because I shouldn't have messes anymore. Or we can add brownies. I like brownies. Do you want to add brownies or do you want to do messes?
I don't care. You can choose.
You choose because it's going to be you cooking it.
I don't really care. Lower customers or not lower customers?
We probably should lower because we never lower. And it'll give us more options at the end to get rid of stuff. Okay, go do your laundry.
Wait, I'm gonna set up the day first because I don't trust you.
I can do it.
Mom, last time you did it, you bought things I told you not to. See, I wouldn't have been there for that.
But I would have did it the same thing.
No,
I mean, baby. I probably would have, rolled to try to get a tray or something, but.
You can try to re-roll if you want for the out of these things. We didn't get anything good, just so you know.
Well, I can't give this to you.
Yeah, I know. Well, put it down. I don't know why you try to grab my things. You can't do it. Put the chocolate down.
I did. I was being nice, okay?
Okay, so my issue is... I'm just gonna put it up here. I don't even care. I'll run all the way down there for flour. Because I hypothetically only need to make, like, one pan of brownies. So one pan of brownie makes, like, six. But I'm going to go grab my laundry quickly, okay?
Okay.
You can now be right back.
So, while she is gone, we can kind of talk to about whatever. But I was going to say, starting Wednesday, because I think tomorrow night I'll do another stream with Maddie. Starting Wednesday is when I'll be doing my, like, I guess, Road to Restaurant Redemption, if you want to call it. But I want to try to franchise every single restaurant solo, which I think it could be good. Yeah, maybe a little comical, because, you know, sometimes I feel like I can't even play it, like, when I have someone else helping me. But we'll get there, and we will do them all. But yeah, we will do that, and then that should be fun. And then, like I said before, randomly through the night, I will be doing just, like, pop-up streams. I won't really have those on the schedule. And then Saturdays, I'm trying to figure out if I want to do it every Saturday or, like, every other Saturday, but I'm thinking of doing a, like, switch it up Saturday and completely play a different game on Saturdays. So that's kind of the plan right now, but I feel like I need to, like, move. I can't get back there. Where's the door? Oh, I'm stupid. The door's right down here. I feel like I need to just go move her.
Yeah, I'm back.
Oh, I was just coming over to move you because I didn't like that you were shaking.
Why was I shaking?
I don't know. You're just, like, shaking towards the thing. I think you were, like, maybe, I don't know, was just pushed so far. I'm like, I should just move her. Oh. But I didn't move you.
Okay.
Okay. You need to go back there. Are we got anything I'm doing today, or we can get a what's the gas limiter?
It makes it so it doesn't burn faster.
So we don't have anything for this box. Okay, let's go. Try to get trays.
Mom, I have help to. You
what?
I had to.
But Matt said trays would help you.
I don't care. I had to.
Okay. Well, if it isn't coming, then I'm doing a double spin that time.
How do I make brownie?
Did you not?
I figured it out.
Yeah. Two quiche.
I'm trying to make brownies. Because once that thing, like, beeps, it burns in, like, 2 seconds. Brownies.
There. You can just leave them there. And I will grab them when I need them.
I wasn't really going to move them, so I forgot what you
needed. And a brownie. Just kidding. I need another quiche.
Why are you telling me about the brownies? I made you a brownie.
I know.
I don't need more brownies.
I was joking. I will need brownies. Do I put the brownies on plates?
No. You don't put any dessert on plates.
Oh.
Make your bacon cooking.
I'm assuming they both want one.
Probably.
Wait. I didn't get a brownie off of that one. Okay. And a tomato.
Just let me know when
how much did this limit our, like,
I don't know.
Our list of people.
I really don't know. I didn't pay attention. We were at 10, but I don't know what we went down to.
Yeah, me neither. One of each omelet.
So, not a quiche? not the one thing I decided to make you.
The first not quiche today.
Oh. Okay, I saved it.
Oops, grab that.
That dude wants a quiche.
A quiche. No, just kidding. I need a tomato.
Why not a quiche?
No, it would have been nice because it's literally right there.
I already have one made. Mom.
I didn't mean to do that, sorry. It just happens.
I don't think it does.
I already researched.
Mm-hmm.
So I took your patou, so I better put that in.
I call
You're
people.
Burning your quiche.
It's not burning. It takes 7 years to burn.
Okay, I need two quiche. Thank you. I feel like every single order today was a quiche.
Yeah, that's okay.
Okay, what's the other one? I need a quiche and our normal order, actually. I couldn't see it behind these guys.
They want the brownies. I made the perfect amount of brownies.
Wouldn't it be nice if you, like, cut a brownie or a cake or something, and then it just grew a plate that you could use, and then the plate disappeared? Like, how eco-friendly would that be?
Probably very
eco-friendly?
Yeah.
Oh, man, they want brownies, too.
Like I said, I made the perfect
I think we have
amount.
Just enough.
I know, I made the perfect... Only six people wanted brownies today. You know what can make this restaurant better?
Ice cream.
Groups of one.
With the brownies.
Groups of one.
Oh, yeah.
It's literally a card we could get. I hope you know.
Ice cream with brownies. It is?
Yeah.
That is so good.
But That's you like also but you also have to chop up the nuts.
Oh, I don't like that. Why do you have to put nuts on it just because you put ice cream on it?
I don't know. Game logic? Sorry. I had to.
You can't do it again.
Ooh, combiner. Oh, shit. Now. Combiner. Wait, what hob did we get? I don't need a danger hob. Okay, you can reroll one more time.
And then try in your thing this time just to get a tray for us, okay?
But...
Or me. So we don't have a thing. Just, I need a tray. Especially with two.
One more time. For good luck.
Can you get, combiner. Like, down here? Down here? Can you get, like a copy machine?
Yeah.
Or is that something that you have to, like...
I mean, it's kind of lucky, but yeah. You're just gonna be discounting, like, three times. That's it.
No upgrading?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I'm gonna start with the brownies. Gonna start with my brownies. What am I looking for? Because I'm going to be very honest with you.
Trace.
If I see it, I'm getting it.
Get what?
A blueprint desk.
No, trace. Can I reach this thing?
No. Because there's a wall there. Oh, I need mixers, though. Can I get the mixer?
No. No. Don't. You got your blueprint tray. It's my turn.
But if it gets to the end of the day and I haven't seen one yet, I'm gonna get something that I like.
Doesn't it only refresh once?
No, once I get closer to the end of the day, it never goes through this, like...
It only does the cycle once, right?
What?
Does it go through the options once or twice?
It's random. The options are never, like, really the same.
But what do you mean? If it gets to the end of the day,
because before
you're gonna pick what you want.
Before it chooses a random one, I'm gonna get one that I want. Like, if
you
I...
You don't get to choose.
No, but if it's close to the day and it's something that I want, near the end of the day, I'm getting it.
It's fine, as long as we look for the trays for most of the... What is that? Oh, that's... This is the... Matt, I thought it was a tray.
No,
did you see this other order here that I didn't tell you about?
Yes. What do you think I'm making? Air?
I don't know. I was like, oh, wait. Did I take these guys' order already?
I don't know, Mom. I really
I'm going to bring them brownies. Pass it. You're burning stuff.
I don't have a trash can.
Sounds like a you problem. Mom, why don't you have your trash can?
Because it's hidden in a corner.
Oh, these guys need brownie. Oh, I definitely need that omelet.
It's here.
I just handed them that one so it wouldn't.
Yeah, it's
and
inside.
This first one it's needs brownies, so let me get these guys out of here.
Everybody wants brownies.
I already gave you brownie. Oh. Well, that was dumb for me. I thought they wanted brownies, but.
Wait.
Oh. Taking like the wrong order. So these guys definitely want brownies.
Mm-hmm.
And they'll take that top order. I'm out of brownies, by the way.
Yeah, it's fine. If you want brownies.
One of each.
Everybody wants one of each.
One of each. I didn't take these guys yet. Don't want brown. Uh-oh.
But they can sit there and wait for all I care right now, okay? Just don't accidentally take their order.
I won't. It's the second one in. I will not take their order. We're good. Just put the spinach on here
I'm
and then I'll
trying to, okay?
Roll it. Oh, I can roll it.
No, you weren't.
Wait, no. Wait, is it this
top
guy?
Table! Top table!
Oh, I forgot who ordered it. I can't get this. I can't get this. Okay, so then these guys, these guys want the brownies.
Yes, so take literally any other order.
Two quiche. Two quiche.
Please don't set that. Mom?
I got it. We're fine.
I fucked up.
Well, today went well.
I fucked up.
What do you do now?
I put it in the wrong order.
Oh, that one, that let me go out that one. I don't anymore.
I'm just gonna make you a quiche.
Yeah, I need one more. And then I really gotta take this order.
Okay.
Okay. And then a bacon. If I really need the brownie, they're gonna get mad soon on the brownies. Like,
I'm trying to, but I forgot how to make them. Okay, and then I need to add an egg. You can take their order. Like, it'll be fine. Okay. They cook fast. What do you need for that guy?
Bacon omelet. And then these two I'm not taking yet. What was this guy?
Brownies.
Nice. I got nervous. Like, that was the first time we needed... Well, we didn't really pay attention to that thing today.
What thing? The blueprint does?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. I watched the whole time. You didn't get a single tray. Now we got stupid short quarterly. Because you wouldn't let me get my goddamn mixer I needed.
Well, the tray could have went through there.
Why? I doubt it. Can you take the bottom two orders?
Yeah. They want brownies. I guess we already did their order. But I also didn't want to take their... Like, I think I remember that sort of. But I didn't want to take it because we didn't have any at the time. Okay. We did it.
No thanks to you. Hey, babe. Aren't you busy, Nenta? Thank you.
Wait. So this time, we get a tray.
No, why do you think you deserve your tray? You make me lose a mixer. I'm gonna re-roll once for fun.
Okay.
Mixer! Shit!
I hope it doesn't fit.
It fit in what?
Okay, so now you got your mixer. So now look.
Mom, I literally was looking that whole
time. Okay.
Where aren't you going?
Okay, I'm doing the first order. But at least we got your, you know, your mixer now.
Yeah, but I need 7 of them. That's only one.
You are my, so insane.
Can I get the knife?
Yes, I guess. I'll be nice about the knife. Oh, I almost took that order. I need our normal order, by the way.
I have bacon.
Okay. Oops, plate.
I mean, that might be helpful.
Okay, and then I need a tomato.
A tomato. How about a quiche instead?
What? Oh, I do not even need this quiche. I don't know what I was doing. Okay, our normal order. So I need that bacon.
Well, now you need quiche. What are you waiting on? Nothing was the answer.
I don't know what I was waiting for. I'm sorry.
Like, what are you doing?
Okay. Thinking. Okay. I need our normal order twice.
I see that. There's one of them.
And I am doing this as quick as I can, okay? I'm not Superwoman.
I need you to go faster. I expect better from you.
You're so mean. Okay, and then a quiche. For a second there, I was like, why isn't she moving the plates? Like, how rude. Because you always do. And then I realized I have to do it. So.
Also, my cats just locked themselves in the bedroom.
How do they get the door open? Do you leave the door open?
Well, yeah.
Well, then how do they lock it?
Like, they don't lock themselves, but they shut the door on themselves. Like, the door is completely shut on themselves right now, but they closed the door.
I had to take a second, like, the cats can't open the door.
You're a dumbass.
I was like, wait, how does a cat lock a door? And I'm like, oh, that's because they can't open it once it shuts. Like, I got it. My mind took a minute to compute.
Just a minute. Can you pick up that quiche?
Why? Whoops, not for you.
Oh shit, I fucked up.
Wait, I don't. Why did you give me the wrong thing? Did I tell you the wrong thing?
I don't know.
Hurry. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh.
You said move the quiche. I didn't say give them the quiche.
I moved it to their table. Oh yes, we were so close though.
We didn't even franchise it.
We were so close to it though. I mean,
that was fucking 15 and we didn't franchise it.
Well, we can try a different one. Let's do our normal breakfast.
Do we have it franchised? Wait, we can see if we have it. You know what we should do just for funsies?
Huh?
We should do a turbo of something.
We can try turbo? It, but we're not.
Pizza. We gotta go fast.
Okay, this will last 3 seconds, but we could try.
Probably. I don't want city, though. I feel like the city rains. Let's bring a dishwasher right away. Or actually, we'll no, I don't want to waste.
Don't bring that. We'll lose it. Bring a heart.
Okay.
I don't know why we're doing this. This is not a good idea, but
we're both gonna be in the kitchen.
Okay.
Okay.
This should be. So. There's a door over here. You move the tables.
I'm going to, but I'm also gonna move all this shizness. So we're getting 12 groups.
So then this... Boop. And we can put this close because then it can just... I'm setting this up really dumb. I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. I forgive you.
I got it set. No, just kidding. I'm gonna switch this.
Okay, I need the sink there. I don't... Okay.
I don't want... Where are we gonna do the dishes at?
Oh, over
there's
here.
There's too many extra... Oh my gosh.
It's so extra, we can go cabinets. Fast. Okay.
Okay.
I but can where's... help with...
Oh, we didn't get the dishwasher, did we?
No, you told me not to bring it.
I did. I didn't want to lose it. But, okay, so
okay,
if we...
I can make dough if you want to chop
tomatoes. And I'll
start
chopping.
Yes.
Yeah. And then we'll just throw it together fast.
So, technically, okay, we're getting 12 times 2, so we need to make 6 pizzas.
How do I reach this table from here?
You're not going. Oh. I mean, I can move these counters here. I didn't know if you're going to help serve.
Yeah, let's just do that, and then if we both get in there...
Well, I can just move those there.
Madison, why'd you throw me out? I can't walk through walls. You just pushed me right out.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
We're gonna see. We can't lose on day 1, 2, or 3, so it's okay. But
okay.
Why aren't you choppy? Why aren't you choppy?
I just forgot.
Okay. Chop more! What are you doing?
Oh, I don't know!
Not choppy! Oh, we should have. I need to put a counter closer here. You fucked me up. I didn't know if you were gonna serve. And now you messed me up. Oh.
That's your pyro.
Why aren't you making more pizza? Mom, you're
sacking. I am.
No, I have.
I'm cooking this. You were supposed to make the dough. I made the sauce, and there was no dough to put the sauce
yes,
on.
Yes, I was. The dough was on the counter.
Where? I have cheese.
Oh my god.
Here, let me give these guys a piece of pizza.
Yeah.
Oh, I have another piece right here.
Yeah, grab it.
This is like the farthest we've ever gotten.
Mom.
On turbo.
We're on day 1 still.
No.
Like, nothing's changed. Get another pizza
farthest,
started.
Not the farthest, like we usually are done. There's gonna be another rush coming in.
Well, duh. That's the point of turbo. Why aren't you washing dishes? What are you doing?
Because I don't have a sink.
Why aren't you bringing them to the sink?
Just leave it. I'm okay. I don't know, okay? There's too much going on. I got this. But then you're always in my way when I want to take a dish.
Well, that seems like a you issue now, doesn't it? Why isn't there another pizza cookie?
Because you just yelled at me to do dishes.
Well, multitask, woman. It's not that hard.
Hey, now.
What?
Take your pizza and shut it.
You took my piece.
You got it.
Took my pizza out of my hands.
You're welcome. Okay, let's get this. We've never gotten past day 1.
I need the plate.
Go, go, go.
Don't burn
the pizza.
Can
I still take it out?
Just leave it in the oven. Okay. Just leave the oven door open.
I don't have no clean dishes.
I don't care enough.
No, you don't. Get out of my way. Why are you still in my way?
I'm trying to serve our last people and then we can be done with the day.
Oh, that makes sense. Okay.
That was too stressful.
I need a sink or something on my side, too.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we'll get you there, okay?
It's too much to do it. Okay. Well, we can't do less patience.
We're doing instant service. That's fine. We don't have to take the orders. That means we just gotta go fast. Okay.
Okay, what can we get out of there?
I'm gonna buy you a sink.
Okay, yes. And put it, like, right here.
Okay.
No, that's stupid. Right here would be better, probably. Okay. Like, put my pizza over here and chopping.
And then I'm gonna... buy this research desk. I need you to research right away, okay? And then we're gonna research.
I can't get through here. Okay. Oh, I can move this, I suppose.
It's like, do you really need that? And then we're gonna research a mixer, because then we can have at least tomatoes somewhat chopping. And then I'm gonna buy myself 8 plates. You can get you more plates in the future.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready? Ready,
yes.
Freddy?
Sure.
Okay. Why aren't you going? I'll get the first pizza chopping. I started it with just boom, boom, boom. Why aren't you chopping your tomatoes? What are you doing? You're slacking at your own job.
I took the pizza out.
You need to be chop. No, don't chop tomato. Chop cheese now.
I thought you chopped tomato.
I already did because you weren't doing it.
Why are you chopping tomato?
Because you weren't doing it.
Oh, I got a pizza in my hand. I'll do it through this. Get it over here.
Open the door. That was close call.
I hope this is my plate. Otherwise, it won't fit. Yep, it is. Put that there. Tomato. I have no dough.
I know. I'm slacking on my job this time, okay? And I know I am. There's your dough. Because we also need to, like, remember that we need to serve people as fast as we can.
I know.
Ah, the pizza. There's...
Oh, I got one.
Bam. Bam. Boom, boom.
And then I can take this one. Out of my way, butthead.
You yelled at me that there was no dough. So, you know what I did? Put dough.
Okay.
Open the oven. Okay.
Okay. Did you do it? Yeah. Make more dough?
Well, no. The pizza's still in the oven because I have to move it. Okay. Why are you...
Oops.
What the fuck? Mom, that was too close. Too close for comfort.
That's kind of funny, actually.
Is it though? Mom, we need another pizza cooking, like, now.
Well, if you would have got the dough.
I had the dough this whole goddamn time.
I would have remembered to do the other stuff. It's on you too, you know.
But my dough.
You're forgetful.
Yeah.
Get out. Oops.
Well, stop closing it and I would get it out. Okay. I got this dude.
One. I gotta get the cheat or the.
We're good. Our last person's here. We have enough pizza. Okay. We're fine. I got him.
Okay.
We did that it was... somehow.
This is giving me anxiety.
Hey, but we. But, like. We're not really dying. We have somewhat of a good.
We've never. I do not. No. No. The bowl.
Grilled cheese would be easier than soup. Because not. Because some people still get cheat or. Okay.
So the grilled cheese, that's a main. So that would probably be better, right?
Okay. Yeah. Because then. Because they would choose. They're now going to choose between pizza or.
So you need to make the dough. And we need another oven.
We need to make bread. Yeah. We're going to need to make. Bread too.
Okay. Is this the mixer we want?
Yeah, sure, it'll work. I don't
it's
really
heated.
I don't really care.
Is that how I set it up?
No, because it's not going to like automatically.
Could that automatically do our bread dough?
I mean, it could, but it'll take a while.
Oh, that's dumb. So what are we putting? Why are you putting it in my spot over here?
Because you can just shove a tomato on there and it'll cut it for
you. Oh, okay. I was like, wait, that's my tomato cutting spot. I get what you're doing.
So do you want to be on grilled cheese duty since you have the cheese?
No. Just kidding. I will. Mom, you need to make the bread.
I'll make the bread. You make...
Both kind of make the pizza and then I'll just have a couple pieces. Yeah.
Okay.
This is going to be... We need another oven for sure. Oh, you got a hob.
Yeah, I did.
Are you gonna make what are you making the bread on the hob for me to grab?
I have no idea. I'll figure that out eventually.
I'm not researching right away.
That's fine. Once you get to near the end, you can. Well,
I'll
and
need
that
a third sink.
Well,
I get
upgraded
dishwasher, dishwasher. Yeah, I got it.
I was like, don't you not want upgraded sinks? Okay, let's go. We got this.
So I'll put a tomato in there right away. Get this out. Get that.
Okay.
Make my damn bread.
No, we're going to make pizza first. Make a pizza first, just in case. Because we can't really do anything until we get the bread.
Uh-oh, I forgot to cook.
Okay, they want a grilled cheese. Your bread is coming. Make sure you have a cheese chopped.
Get that.
Okay, here's your bread. I fucked up. Now I don't have a place to do my pizza at.
Wait.
Everybody wants just grilled cheese.
Well, then why are you making me do it? Just kidding.
I like these people.
Get your pizza off of my...
You can use the oven.
I know I can, but I was like going for that, and I'm like, wait, where's the...
Sorry, I didn't. I need a. Next time, I need to move a place for a counter so I can.
I need a grilled cheese again.
Okay. Yeah.
See, this is like a good setup, kind of. I mean, I'm kind of going around, but. Oh, I need to get the cheese first. Oops. But it's kind of working, I guess. I need a proportioner, maybe? That would be better. Yeah. Does anyone even want pizza today?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I gotta get this one first. Move.
You need a plate, sweetie.
I know.
Okay.
It just, oops. It okay. just took me a
and
minute.
And then I need another grilled cheese when you get a chance.
Oh, I'm. Oh, I keep forgetting I have to take the cheese first, otherwise, it doesn't let me put the butter on. I'm going as fast as I can.
I got it. I'll take it.
Okay.
And then I need then another grilled cheese. I need
getting
to get a
now.
Pizza started too when you get a
Someone
chance.
Someone is getting really mad outside. You have the. I can't move the. I can't.
I got. I got it. I got it. I'll just put it in your sink. Okay. And serve it to the guy that's blinking.
Okay, then we need to make a pizza, right?
No, just focus on grilled cheese, because nobody's wanting pizza.
Oh.
I'll just leave that in your sink.
I got you. Oh, I fudged up. Okay. Oh, shoot. Took it out. But we can't die on today, right?
No.
So if we fudge us up, we get to do day three over again?
Yeah.
Where's this one?
I do need another pizza, like, immediately.
Oh, make the pizza quick. Make the pizza. I had a sauce over here. I have a sauce.
Oh, that's okay.
And then we'll get cheese.
There's a tomato in your sink. Oh, we wasted our life.
That's fine.
I need a bunch. So... Just focus on grilled cheese is right now.
Well, I was trying to, and then you got in my way.
Well, because my I don't have a counter over here, okay?
That is not my problem.
Kind of.
That is your problem. Here, I'm gonna cook them. You hand them out.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh shoot, I gotta get the cheese first. How many do I need?
For sure, one more right away.
Got it. What cooks them faster, the oven or the hob?
I think the oven. I thought I was serving them. What are you doing?
Well, go! Move! I didn't know where you were doing business.
Yeah, you were still serving. It takes
so
me
I
2 seconds.
I just decided that I would
just
bring
let
it
me
over
serve
there.
The food. Just cook up.
Cause you were gone.
I really wasn't gone that far.
And I figured it was Matt. Stop
Mom.
Pushing it close.
Well, then let me focus on making grilled cheese. That's why we're waiting. Don't serve the grilled cheese. I can get the grilled cheese out of the oven. Just make the grilled cheese.
You were doing pizza and stuff, so that's why.
It takes me 2 seconds to go and open a door.
Do we need another one?
Yes, one more.
Okay.
And I need a pizza, too. I'll make a sauce. You're not grabbing your last piece of bread.
Huh? Do we need... No, this is our last people.
What?
I got the pizza.
You didn't cook that thing.
I know, I didn't mean to.
Why did you?
The grilled cheese. I meant to grab the grilled cheese, but it came out.
Why did
in
you
my hand.
Serve that? Move.
Oh, because they needed pizza. Oh, I thought it was a table of one.
You fucking idiot sometimes.
It's my bad.
You didn't upgrade. You didn't upgrade. You
when
didn't.
Did I have time?
Any time? I don't know. Thank
so
you,
and
Decisive Afro for the follow. I do appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying your time here as it's going crazy.
Oh,
unfortunately. Take flour, add water, or knead. Add a slice of butter, knead, cook. I feel croissants are too much. I don't really know.
Onion.
I feel like croissants are too much. Again, sorry. It's very chaotic right now, if you haven't, been able to tell by any means.
Okay.
But yeah, I hope
Make
you're
yourself
enjoying.
A station, like an extra counter.
I'm going to, okay? You just gotta give me a second.
So I got my bread, my cutter.
I'm gonna also get another hob.
My butter.
Okay.
I'm wondering.
I need to... Okay.
Because you could take that off and that could be like a space
what
there.
What if
too.
I put the dough in the middle?
What does that do for me?
So you can make your bread there. I'll put the tomatoes there. I get oven.
So you're doing pizza, I'm doing grilled cheese.
Yes. And then I need more counter space. I think I'm going to move everything back. Because I do need more counters. Because now I also have onions that I need to chop.
Yeah. So, when I make a grilled cheese, should I just bring it out because you're going to be making extra pizza too now?
Or...
unless I can't.
I don't really.
We'll just kind of go with the flow. We'll get it.
Okay,
we'll get
put it. A grilled cheese here. Because I'm also going to need cheese for the pizza, so if I need a slice of cheese, you're going to have to
I'll just put a piece of cheese right here, right away for you in the morning.
Okay.
And then we'll just kind of go from it. Like, how do we get it? Oh, is the heart? Do we still get that?
I don't know. It's not fixed over like it normally is, so I don't really...
Does it disappear normally?
Yeah. I don't
so
really
do we
know.
Get another one? I don't know. Or maybe we didn't actually lose it because it was day 3.
Oh, that's true.
And you can't... Okay. But yeah, let's just go with the flow and we'll see what happens, I guess.
Also, maybe we should eventually upgrade to more than 3 tables.
Yeah, I'm thinking so.
Okay.
I could literally put a table right here if I had to. If we need to right now before
well,
we go.
Well, it's fine. Just
table down there.
Well, I would put it...
Oh.
Well, I'd put it
do
near.
You grab it or no?
I'd put it near these ones, cause.
Who can get? We can't reach it then.
You can literally reach it if it's right here.
My sink needs to go here.
Why?
Cause that's where my plates are. It just makes sense. Now you're making it all messed up for me.
But now I
go.
Can reach. Well, if you leave your sink there, I can reach it.
Right here.
Yeah, you're not gonna be able to, but I can reach all the tables.
Well, let's just okay. Just let's put this back. I can get this table here. This isn't a big deal for me to do one table.
Yeah, but after they need pizza, because the pizzas are gonna be all the way over here.
So the grilled cheeses are all the way over here. What is your argument?
I don't know. Let's just go and lose.
Let's just get it. Bring stuff where you need. You just start. I forgot how to make bread.
Oh.
Why'd you take my bread ball from me?
I didn't mean to. I did not mean to. I need cheese.
I'm getting it for you. Because I'm also going to need some here. I'll make you a couple so you can make like one of each pizza or something.
Well, that was my plan. I need another. Oh, I can get my own tomato sauce. Maybe.
I see I have a couple grilled cheeses here, so I need to get
you have a lot of grilled cheeses.
I'm working on it.
I was able to only serve one person.
Was that just a table of one? I hope so.
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
Okay, I can serve this person.
I have bread in my hand. Okay,
I got the dish.
Yeah, I was trying to pick up the dish and I realized I had something in my hand. And then that's just impossible. Oh.
Let me know.
Did you serve this guy?
I can. You can just put
here,
it.
Here.
Yeah, I got it. You just need grilled cheeses. Like, everybody just needs grilled cheese. Nobody wants pizza, right?
I mean, grilled cheeses are really good. Oh, shoot.
I do need 2 right away for over here.
I am going as fast as I can because my setup is so weird. But here's that.
Get another one going.
I need another cheese. Okay, get that. Why'd you take it?
Why are you bread? Go, Mom,
I'm
go.
Just trying to do this as
I'll
fast as
it.
I can.
Yeah, I got it. Go make more. Okay. Just go make more. Because all we need is
fucking
grilled cheese.
I'm going to be out of bread. This is my last bread.
Well, why aren't you making another one? Bread has been your job this whole time.
Because I was making grilled cheeses. I can't do 10 things.
Oh, my God.
I'm not that good yet. I'm working on it. Can you make me bread?
It's going.
Okay, so then, do we have this pizza?
Move, yeah, Mom, they already got the grilled cheese. Pick up the grilled cheese.
Okay, then move out of my way. I got this one.
You're messing my flow. And now we for real lost our life, though, because...
Yeah, that time we definitely did.
Well, there's your bread. There's a plate of...
I know, I'm trying to get... You have, like, all these dirty dishes, but you have... Oh, you don't have nothing in my sink. Okay. Let me just get... I need to get rid of this. Okay. Let me make some... Get out of my way. You're still in my way. Okay.
Because I'm trying to wash your dishes!
Well, if you would have... I don't know. They were somehow just there, okay? I'm going
need
to...
Need two grilled cheeses ASAP. I'm gonna get another.
Here's one. I need some cheese again. I'm not good under pressure like this.
Yeah, you need to go faster because we're gonna lose. It's only day 4. Put the fucking bread in your sink.
Well, who's the one that said you should do the grilled cheese? Yeah, like, I think I
we should have switched jobs, you know?
Like, you thought that was a good idea? Like, that's on you, not me.
We're gonna lose. Say goodbye.
I know. But you know what? We got to day 4, and we never get to day 4 on these. We're usually pretty bad.
Let's try again with something else. That's easy down there.
What's the easiest? I think that had too many components.
Fish?
That is right. A for effort.
Literally. Okay. That was too stressful.
But there's so many
world
fish.
Those.
But most of the fish you chili. Just throw on there, right?
Ooh, chili! Chili does, like, 7. Serves, like, 8 people.
Okay, let's do that. We can just throw all the ingredients together and just serve like crazy.
I don't like that map. I want the other one. Put the back.
You only get to choose between 2 maps on this?
Yeah. Well, it's,
let's
it's
grab terrible. Another heart.
Mom, that's, that is a freezer.
Heart. I realized that after I grabbed
you
it.
You are right, Rotos Gamer. Chili is definitely one of the easier ones. All of this is you chop them. In a restaurant. Or chop them. And you just put them in a pot.
How do I get in the back? Okay. Well, this is...
A door.
Get it. Okay.
That's how you get in. Okay.
Well, it was all weird. Okay. Okay. Don't judge me.
I'm judging.
Okay, so then... All this stuff is kind of weird. I don't know how to make chili. I'm pretending like I know what I'm doing, but
yeah,
I
know
like,
you are.
You put the water in here,
no,
right?
I didn't get water.
Oh, no, you chop a tomato, like, into juice.
Yeah. Okay, let's set this up, because we can have just 2 pots of chili going at all times. You just need to chop all the vegetables.
Because I can make one on my side, you can make one over there, and then we'll have 2 pots to just start serving. Nope.
I think we should have the vegetables on the back wall. I'm going to put my sink there.
So many. I can't get rid of this counter. Just every time I try to throw a counter away, another one comes. Okay, so then where are we putting
put
this?
Put your plates there.
Okay. And,
as
oh,
well,
yeah, we
just
only
chop
have
all the
right
vegetables.
Now.
We'll do that. Yeah,
so you don't
we
chop
decided
an onion, though,
to do turbo just for right? some fun kind of stuff because we've done a lot of things. Now we're just
so you just chop everything into
a pot. You need to do tomatoes. Okay, I'll do the tomatoes. Wait, you should get another counter over there for...
What?
For these 2 things. Okay, are you ready?
I just throw these in.
No, you chop them. You have to chop everything. You don't throw anything in. That's why I was like, get another counter. Let's go. Let's see how bad we do.
Oh, yeah, we chop everything. I'm sorry.
I'll do the tomatoes.
It took my brain a moment.
You're good. Why aren't you chopping?
It took my brain...
We don't have time to save here. Oh, they
my
changed.
Brain was computing.
Oh, they changed this.
That looks weird.
Why did it look like that?
Wait, I put it in that one. That's my onion. Go get your own. Oh, I got this.
Okay. Then we have to wait for it to cook.
Like I said, it took me a moment to get everything to compute.
Do we need a plate for this? I don't remember if we need plates.
Yes. I'm just gonna do this one because it's here.
Really, Mom? I was... Oh! For God's sake, woman!
It's fine. And then we just need... Did you put one here yet? Okay. I feel like this is kind of a better idea, though, because...
I will wash dishes.
I'll just put the dishes by you and you can wash them, because otherwise it gets to be too many.
Exactly.
Okay. A rack would be nice.
You know, a lot of things would be nice right now, but no. We're serving chili like maniacs, okay? I got one for there.
Oops.
Oh, God, it's fine. I'll grab I didn't serve it yet.
Okay, I just need a plate. I have a chili. Here, put that in there. I have a chili. I know you said you were gonna do them and then I started.
Yeah, I know, and now you're in my way.
Well, you know what? We need to have another sink again.
I know, we'll get another sink.
I forgot, okay? We're on day one, never mind. I'm fine. I'm computing this all.
Alright, we're gonna start making another chili. I'll keep them. So actually, you don't need to. We have enough. This is our last dude.
Okay. Is that our last table?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're fine.
We did it. Once my brain, was looking at everything and you said it, and I was reading it. I was reading it like you chop everything and then you throw it in there. And then to my mind, it took a moment to compute. Now I got it.
Lasagna?
Got it.
Is that like an option for something?
One. I didn't mean to do that. Do we want that?
I don't know.
So it'd be 13 guests. Yeah, because no matter what, you're gonna get 13 tables. But 13 is better than.
True. We're getting 16 people.
I forgot. But yeah, that could have been 30 if it was two. You know, up to 30 then. Because you still would get that. Okay.
I don't know. I'll get you your own sink.
Okay. And then that can just go like right here. Because I really, with this, you don't need to prepare anything.
No. I'm also just going to buy a proportioner. So now it automatically proportions my soup.
Okay. That's what I'll grab too.
You can't rotate it. That makes sense.
So 16 is two pots of chili. Exactly. So we just need to make the two and we'll be good.
I guess I never paid attention. I didn't know there was a lasagna box though either. Yeah. I press K.
Were you not pressing or was I not?
I don't know. I don't think I did, if you want to be honest, but I said I did. Oh.
I think it was you.
It probably was.
That's fine.
Okay. You can add the onions to both of them. And now we wait. As I sit here and wait. The chili. Why aren't you grabbing a plate?
Oh yeah, I forgot I need a plate.
Bam. And now this one will automatic proportion for me. I forgot we had groups of one there for a second. If you want me to be completely honest with you.
Just groups of one.
See, but I feel like we do really good at groups of one when we need to go fast.
Yeah, it's we're like a little bit better at it.
Yeah.
Literally wash my plate and just keep reusing the same one because it just goes quicker, but... I'm ready.
I am too. Look at us go. Please leave.
Order. It's not that hard of a decision.
When we have one thing in this world.
Come on,
chili.
Try.
Also, apparently there's a lasagna mod. Or like a lasagna thing. And I don't know.
What do you mean? A mod for lasagna?
Yeah, you know how when I went to put my tomato sauce into the pot and it turned into that rectangle? Apparently there's lasagna.
Do we don't have that one, do we?
I don't know. I mean, obviously we do.
Oh, yeah. It must be
obviously we do. But I don't really know. I've never really... Can I grab chili? Sorry, my chili is empty. Okay, we did it. Look at that.
We did. That seemed a lot easier than the pizza and the grilled cheese thing.
Well, yeah, I think we're getting somewhat better cards this time. Keyword is somewhat.
Do we get a card every round?
Yeah, that's what Turbo is, you genius.
Oh.
You're playing Turbo this whole time and you just realized it. Cheese again. Grilled cheese killed us.
Let's try rice pudding and you're making that.
Okay, I mean, it's just chilies. A dessert, so it can't be that bad.
I'll get up here and I'll just start making the chilies right away. How many are we getting today?
15?
Okay.
I didn't really read how to make rice pudding, just so we are aware.
Can you look? That might be a good idea.
Yeah, I'll look. There you go. You can have 8 plates. I'm gonna grab another pot then for the rice pudding. Where do I put the rice pudding? We have such a bad setup.
I know.
Because I need... Okay, I feel like I need to make the rice pudding. Maybe I'll make it over here. And then let me actually read how to make rice pudding, because your girl didn't really read it.
I didn't see how to make it either, honestly.
Who has time to upgrade things in this game, too?
There's no way to upgrade things, like, honestly.
Still buying a copy artist for funsies. Just in case. Huh? I was like, still buying...
Oh, in case we have, like, no seconds?
Yep, pretty much.
I don't think...
Okay, I need to research recipes.
You mean look up recipe?
Add milk, rice, and cinnamon to a pot and cook. Oh, that's easy.
So it's easy too.
Yeah,
so
you're then, not okay, wrong. So, grilled cheese killed us last time.
Start with that. I'll start with the chilies.
And you do need to take a pot though, because I'm. Mom, you're not there yet. Let's try that again. Press K.
Yeah, this time let's wait when we get to that final customer. Like, why don't we wait and then just.
Also, thank you, Indecisive Afro. You were. I don't have anything in the cabinet.
Oh.
There's something to research, but yes, we're trying our best to be fixed.
We never have time, but we do have time at the end.
You need help chopping things.
Yeah, do the onions.
Said everything. You didn't put the second tomato in.
I need to do a second one. You didn't tell me that.
Tomato sauce, but yeah. And then tomato. Okay, now let me through. And now we just wait. Thank you, Pyropope, for the follow. I graciously appreciate it. Right.
Oops, I need a plate.
Might be helpful.
Yeah.
And then remember, you don't need a plate for desserts. Also, we're gonna have to probably make at least one more pot of chili. So when the first pot goes empty...
Why would
empty,
we need to make another pot if we had only... We did more yesterday than today.
Oh, did we? Yeah, I don't. I
16
didn't really...
yesterday.
Oh, okay, maybe I'm not paying today. Attention. That's my bad. Don't listen to me, okay?
I tend to not do that very often.
I know you don't. Okay. Thanks for at least being honest with me.
I try to be honest as I can be all the time.
I'm glad. I'm out of chili. Uh-oh, this guy needs rice pudding.
So does this one. I was like, wait. Why? I didn't realize it was the same guy. That's fine. I just have an extra pot of chili chilling out.
That's okay.
I'll get to this dude.
That works. You need to take the order, sweetie.
But you didn't let me.
Sorry. Rice pudding, go.
Got it.
Boom.
We are so much more...
Look at this. This is so much more organized. I think this can surely serve 8 people.
But it's gonna get worse. I know it's gonna get worse.
Oh, yeah.
I feel more, like, confident with this.
Yeah.
Less,
and
you
our
know,
cards
like...
haven't been terrible.
I swear to God, if it asks us to make.
Lose. Ooh.
But, ooh. We're doing orange juice.
Well, you're choosing Victorian standards. Well, you're like, yeah, we're doing oranges. Decides to choose Victorian standards instead.
Where can we put the orange juice?
We need to put it in a central spot.
Well, I think orange juice should be a you problem, like a you thing, and what I'll do is I'll get the rice pudding and you can do the juice.
But the juice is a side, not a dessert.
I know, but it's the same. Oh, yeah. Never mind.
It is not the same thing.
It could be, okay? Where are we putting it? Because you can't put it in front of all my stuff. Do we have to... We can't move everything back again. You know what? If they want juice, let's just tell them that it's out.
I don't think that's how it works. No offense.
So, okay, so...
Wait, what about if we go, like, that, and then, like, this? Oh, yeah, we only need
juice
so far.
Why are you doing tables of two?
I don't know. Okay, I really... Because then we can put that there. You can reach the cups. And then the orange juice.
We can just put right... That seems weird. So we just go from over here.
I don't...
This seems like a janky setup, but I feel like there's not a lot we can do.
Because I feel like
more janky. Because
okay, you're just gonna have to, at this point just yell if you need orange juice.
Okay, I'll just yell at you.
Or I can take my proportioner, so because orange juice takes kind of a long time to proportion. I'll just do that.
Yeah.
And just yell if you need orange juice. I
will yell if I need orange juice.
Okay. We're getting 15 groups.
You won't let me tell
groups.
Them that it's gone.
Well, I don't think they're gonna listen.
Isn't that like we 64'd it? Is that what it is? In restaurant speak.
Isn't it
86. I don't know, 64. They did backwards. It's fine. Don't judge me. Let's go.
I am glad. Thank you guys for recommending us. We're a chaotic duo sometimes. And by sometimes, I mean most of the time. We're very chaotic. And
I need to add an
thank
extra
you
tomato and
for
stuff
being
into
here.
These, right?
Yeah, one sauce, one just chopped. No. I'll chop an onion because I did my due diligence. You still didn't even add the second tomato.
I added the peppers, okay? You're getting in my head. I was doing it.
Okay, whatever.
Wait, why are they cooking? Don't I have to add peppers? Or did I only?
I already added peppers. Just put them
shoot
somewhere. Get serving chili.
I am. You're so bossy.
I try.
I know. All right, got it. I still think we have to figure out a different like setup so that
I need a rice pudding.
We can do more tables.
I need two rice puddings. I'll get the other one. You can. Okay, don't even take the order.
I try to do the least as possible.
I can tell. It's okay, we're doing great though. We're somehow doing not terrible. I need another rice pudding. Everybody in my end wants rice pudding. Rice pudding can be an issue when we run out of it. I don't really know how much rice pudding serves, but it seems to be a lot, so I'm not like...
I don't know either. We're just gonna go with it. We have a heart if it... No, or did we lose our heart already?
No, we have
a heart. We have a heart if we mess up and it doesn't do as much.
Exactly. That's... Exactly. We'll be fine. And plus, they don't, like, order instantaneously, so we have time to...
Even counting to see, either.
Okay. Bam. I need a rice pudding.
Wait, don't serve it.
Why? There's nothing in the research desk.
You thinking we have something in there?
There's nothing in there.
Why aren't we researching anything to make this easier?
Anything? Wait. Mashed potatoes. We need more pots. That's our issue. We need more pots. Like, because otherwise we're gonna only have one pot of everything, and then that's not gonna work.
Yeah.
Okay. And well. Okay, I'm gonna buy this. I'll just put the mashed potatoes there, because mashed potatoes also a side. I'll just put the potatoes here.
Okay, so...
I'm gonna save a conveyor, maybe?
Yeah.
I don't really know what I'm gonna automate, but it'll be fine. And then I need to reroll until we get pots, because otherwise we're gonna be fucked. Ooh, pot stack!
That wasn't too long.
Because then we can have two chilies, one pot of mashed potatoes, and one pot of everything else, and still be okay.
How do we do mashed potatoes?
I'll do the mashed potatoes when I do the...
I just got the chili because don't ask me too much. You ain't gonna like it. What are you taking my pants for?
Have a whole fucking stack of rice.
I thought you took my pants. Never mind. I was getting defensive.
Chaotic. Okay. I feel like chaotic is definitely somewhat enjoyable than anything else.
Let's turn
so
it
I'm
up.
Glad you guys.
Oh, I went too fast.
Mom, please switch those back. So I'm glad that you guys like the chaos because I'm a very
too quick
chaotic.
On the go.
Oh, I need water. Okay. But yeah, we're very chaotic.
I make
together.
This chili
so I'm glad you guys like
spicy.
It, and I feel like it's more entertaining when it is like this, so I'm glad you guys are enjoying them.
Are you researching now?
Well, yeah, I have time. I don't have chili. Oh. What am I going to do without the chili?
Oh, yeah.
And now I need to chop my mashed potato. Chop, chop, chop.
Wait.
Okay. And then once that oh, you moved me. And now my stuff isn't getting cleaned. Okay.
Why?
Because all
there is people waiting.
We're good. Let's go. Serve as fast as you can.
Oh, I need potatoes. I wasn't even looking.
Mom, you have one
job. I got it.
I need rice pudding.
Okay.
For World Oldest Gamer. You didn't get it. You need to take the order.
I gave it to the table. Oh,
I need more rice.
Oh, I don't know why I took that order.
It's okay. I need rice pudding. Go.
Are both of those rice puddings?
No.
Oh.
One with chili. The chili.
Got it.
Did you see how many groups you got? Are we gonna need another
chili? I don't think so. I think we're getting like the same amount because we added mashed potatoes, which lowers it. Like, we keep getting the same amount because we keep lowering it.
Which is probably a good thing.
We're not choosing the card that hires it.
Hires
it. So it's kind of just been sitting. Oh, potatoes.
Okay, well, that works then. My pub chili is gone.
Every single one wants potatoes.
I haven't had a single potato.
I haven't had any orange juice.
I was like, I've had one orange
juice. Wait, are we done?
Yeah.
Did we screw up? We forgot to research. No, you researched in the beginning.
Okay,
so, like, they get like, okay.
Let's do this one, because then our table's patience won't go down. Hey, your floor. Okay. Let's get your floor.
Yeah, that
and then
better.
I want my green wallpaper. We're gonna do a mismatch of ours.
Okay.
I'm gonna buy some rugs. Oh shit. I'm gonna buy some rugs and put them over here so it doesn't get like mess.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna buy one singular plant to add even more patience to our.
Well, that was good. We didn't get another like pot of something we need to make. Although making the pots of things is kind of nice because you
that's
get
why,
more than...
yeah. And then I'm just gonna buy a grabber for now. Like I don't think I can do much with it, but I'm gonna buy it.
Get it out of the way. Okay.
And then I'm just gonna research and copy after I get everything started. There you go. Boom, boom, boom.
This time I did it right and I didn't get overexcited.
Proud of you.
I know, me too.
Okay. And then while I sit here and wait. Research. Research. Research, research, research. Okay, perfect.
Wait, we might need more this time. I don't remember how many.
It's fine. If we get near the end, like, normally the last person, like, we are going fast enough where it doesn't really.
That we can make an extra thing of chili.
Exactly.
It'll be fine. Alright, I'm good. Did you make the potatoes?
Yeah, they're right here. I have to mash them first, sweetie. They are called mashed potatoes for a reason.
Oh, I forgot to take this one out. I don't know why I just did this. Take this chili. Give it to someone. I messed up out of my own flow. I was like, I don't have like a
common
I want to walk to.
One of your plates back then. Mashed potatoes. Oh. Why are you just standing there staring at the man?
I was computing. But they needed it, okay?
Okay.
Give me a moment.
You don't deserve a memento. Where's Buddy? Hey, get out of my side.
I helped.
Get out of here.
That's being nice.
I don't want your help. You ruined the flow of things.
Oh, what is that? Oh,
rice pudding.
Rice pudding. Shoot.
I'll take the fucking chili again.
It's not a side of rice pudding, I guess. I literally thought they
here
were.
Here is your dirty plate that you can have.
Now you messed up my mojo.
Did I though? Because that was your plate in the beginning.
Well, I need juice. I like how you.
You
did that.
Need a cup, beauty. Just put the juice on there. Okay, or not. I literally brought you a cup.
I was trying. You messed me up. I wasn't. Never mind. For some reason, I thought that was a cup of juice,
potatoes.
Set up ready, so not
my
fault.
No, I don't have a combiner yet for it.
Yeah, not my fault.
We're probably gonna need to make more chili.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's our last one.
I probably just need to make, like, one more pot.
Yeah, everybody is inside, and they have a lot of patience, so it's okay. I'll do your dishes. Your thing goes faster than mine. That's unfair.
That's because I got it on turbo.
No, that's because I bought it.
Now I put it on turbo.
No, you know maybe you should invest in Danger Hobs.
Yeah. Instead of like getting these combiners that we may or may not be able to use right now, we need to get a hob.
But I like my grabbers. I'm a grabber and hoarder. You should know this.
I know. You get very defensive on your stuff too, like, we need it now. I'm used to it.
Exactly.
Which I'm surprised that you haven't got like 50 different like bins back already. Mac and cheese or onion soup? So add water.
I don't want a starter because the French onion soup only does 3 while the mac and cheese does 10 portions.
Okay, let's do that.
Yeah.
So mac and cheese is.
I can also do the mac and cheese.
Okay. Where are we going to put it, though?
I don't know yet, Mom. I haven't got that far ahead in life, okay? I'll figure that out.
Just so much.
I know. It really is.
What day are we on? 7? This is pretty good. We haven't even lost our heart yet.
Mm-mm. Okay.
What if we move all this back, like...
No, you're ruining my corner.
But if I move it all back, or where are you going to put everything? Because you already have that. Or do you want me to put it back? I can if you got it figured out where we're gonna. Whoops, I'm trying.
Because we can reach it right here.
Because I mean, it would be nice because I liked it, but I just like the flow.
Your table has fire. How is that too close?
My table definitely has fire right now. But I need to be able to get back and forth.
I know. Give me a second. Brain computing. Because I kind of want them all just like lined up.
No. It's just that one table. But we kind of need this table. We can't not have it.
Well, yeah, exactly. We don't really use that counter.
No. Just do it like that and put it up there. We'll go get it. Like, as long as you have, do you need an extra counter for, like...
Well, I'll just need it to chop mashed potatoes, but it should be fine. I need to bring everything else back here. I almost forgot.
Where are you going to chop mashed potatoes? What counter are you chopping on?
I can chop it like right here.
How are you going to reach that?
You can reach a corner. Huh? I can take it off of the hob and put it there, sweetie. Oh, okay. And I'll just chop the mac and cheese stuff over here.
Okay.
Where did I put the noodles? Oh, they're still outside.
Yeah, that's probably why it still says impossible menu.
You know what? Shush. Okay.
You shush. What are we researching this time? Did we get a hob?
No. I had to buy a hob, okay?
Oh, we just bought one. But they're not danger.
No.
We need danger.
We need a lot of things. And I need to make mac and cheese. Move. Move.
This is not enough room.
Hey, we're making it work, and it's been working so far.
Except for this part, because you keep getting in my way.
Well, because...
I have to make the main.
I know, but I have to make all the sides.
I can help you get the cheese and stuff the fuck out of my way.
Okay, all my stuff is good to go. I'm gonna...
Mine isn't because someone was pushing me the whole time and I couldn't do anything.
No, it's fine. We serve it fast enough anyways. Now we wait.
Yeah, but it has to cook.
Sorry. No. Go! I need mac and cheese. I need 2 things of mac and cheese.
Sucks to suck. Uh-oh, I'm gonna need a dessert. Apparently sucks to be me, too. Okay. What do we got?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Don't lose it.
I didn't. Hey.
I just got it because...
I was literally right there.
I'm helping, okay? Oh, I need mac and cheese. Which one is mac and cheese? Okay.
The one that doesn't look... That looks like mac and cheese.
Well, there's 2 that are yellow. Thank you.
One's potato.
Why is there a clean one in my...
You did that. I don't... Oh, we need mac and cheese. Oh, orange juice.
Okay, get that.
We're doing fine. We're so
I need orange juice. Put in a cup this time.
I'm proud of you.
I don't know why I thought it was set up different, but it was.
Okay, I am out of chili on my side.
Yeah, I'll probably have to make chili here soon. I have a feeling we're gonna need more, so.
Yeah, you're good.
Ah. I want to just make sure they're all in here before I go and make more, if we can help it.
Yeah, we should be fine. We just need to get one more person in. Or two more people in. I need potatoes.
Yeah, and then I'll go make some more once these two get in. So once you get one of yours gone.
Mac and cheese.
I have to go do it now. I have no choice.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Like, but I think one of my people just needs rice pudding, so we'll be fine.
I'm just going to make one.
Yeah, you're good.
Because mine needs...
We're doing this. We're doing fine. I need rice pudding.
You know when we were, like, playing before? Like, we totally bombed it so many times. We're like, I don't get how we're doing okay right now.
It's because we chose everything in a pot. Oh, research. Move.
Yeah. Go research fast. I didn't realize. What are we researching?
Driver still.
Do these both need chili?
Yeah. I can come get my dude quickly. Why didn't you give that man an order?
Because you were researching.
I have one cabinet. It's 2 seconds.
I don't know.
We're done. We did it.
Good.
That was very rude.
I know. Okay. I don't like the pumpkin soup. I feel like at this point, getting a starter would be like the worst idea.
Press enter.
Tray stand. No, I think that'd be too much back here. I don't want it.
Hob. I mean, yeah, now I kind of want at least one safety hob for roast potatoes. I might re-roll.
Just cook, yeah.
I want to see. I fucked up. Just fucking bought the hob. It's fine.
We're supposed to be researching that.
It's fine. I'll get it.
Why'd you buy it?
Ooh, grabber. Sorry, my grabber.
Yeah, why do you keep doing that?
Sorry, addiction. It's a real thing.
There. No, it's danger.
I mean, we kind of need this for soup.
What happened over here?
That was my tray stand.
There's a zero.
It's my grabber's in the way. You moved my plant.
Why are you playing with me? I didn't go anywhere.
Uh-huh.
I don't even go out of this because I can't walk through walls.
Lies.
I stay put.
Where are we going to cook roast potatoes?
Just leave a... opening somewhere. Like, have those and those. Put the,
I might put the potatoes. What if I put the potatoes there?
We can just go boop, boop.
Yeah, but, like, I don't want... But do we want one of the desserts all the way over here? Do you think we can run that fast? Yeah. I don't see why not.
It's just the dessert, and as long as you get...
Yeah, I'll just put the dessert there.
The heck out of the way.
And then this hob... is for roast potatoes. This one, I'll put the mashed potatoes, and this one will be mac and cheese.
Yeah, no matter what, we're gonna have to do a little bit of run-in to get that stuff, but I think it's gonna have to
we're
be
good.
What it is.
We got this. Let's
how
go.
Many?
We're getting 17. We're just doing the same thing. Just start with 2 pots, and then go from there.
At the end, I'll make more if I need to.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna hate me, but I need to get through.
I think we need to figure out how to make that not a thing.
Yeah, I know.
Because I can't make anything.
Well, I don't have room over there for me. Okay, I'm going this way again.
it messes up the beginning.
I know. This is the... Okay, I need to get through one more time, but I'll give you a second.
We have to figure this out. Because we have to figure out... No. That's like the only thing. Did I put peppers in this one? Nope.
I have no idea.
If I did, it's going to be extra spicy. Okay. At least have one going. I thought you were coming back over here. I was like,
I didn't need to. I told you.
Shoot.
What? That's why we have a big trash can. Okay, I'm gonna have to start serving right away.
Go.
I am.
Because I couldn't
mac
make
and
anything
cheese
in my way.
Not tracing.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm gonna start.
Boom.
Get you out of my way.
Orange juice.
Oh, orange juice. I need orange juice.
Move. Go get it.
I'm trying. Oh, where'd it go?
I don't know.
Wait, we're not dancing today.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to. It's kind of just accidentally happening. Oh, I need a potato.
Can't do anything. Move it. Oh, I need a potato.
Okay. Okay. It's fine. I'll give you yours first, but I didn't serve my dude's chili yet, so I have extra time.
So we're good. Oh, I'm gonna need a dessert too, I think.
Okay.
Oh, do we only have rice pudding as a dessert?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know why I thought we had more. I was
like,
I
need another roast potato.
I should take the order.
And then I need a dessert too. Plus this thing.
I was gonna say, they're getting mad. I need an orange juice.
You're good.
I can't get it. Okay, sorry.
You're slowing me down.
Hey, I'm pretty sure you've slowed me down this whole game so far.
I need mashed potato.
We're even.
I need mashed potato.
I'll just wait. I'll just move. I need an orange juice. Get out of my way.
I am out of your way. Hey, you can't be that mad at me. I cooked you a potato. I was being nice.
Cooked me a potato.
I did.
I don't know about how much I'd want to eat a dry potato.
I need mac and cheese.
I need not. Give me that orange juice. You kept taking it. Okay, there we go.
Okay, and then. Boom, boom, boom. Are we gonna even have enough chili to get everybody inside?
I don't know. Oh, I don't need this.
Okay, well, that answers my question.
I can make some. Just let me get my dessert out.
You're
go
good. Everybody will be inside once that dessert person leaves, so you're good.
I do have one chili in the sink.
Okay, you know, I'll just serve it. I need mac and cheese. A rice pudding.
Do you need to do any research?
I just need to copy the desk. Or the danger hub, because we need 5 danger hops, because none of the stuff in pots burn.
It's not cooking fast enough for me.
Not cooking fast enough for me either. Okay, we did. This is your plate. Mashed potato.
I need...
Go.
Okay, there.
We did.
I am so proud of us.
I don't know how we're doing this right now. At all.
Well, I don't think we'll be doing this much longer.
I don't think so either, but we're doing it right now. That's all that matters. Ooh, cornbread.
So what are we doing? What is the other one? Oh.
Tomato soup.
I can't.
Okay. Combine the husk, corn, flour, cracked egg, and sugar. Then cook. Make 8 servings. Okay.
So,
I didn't. Oh, shit.
Out.
I didn't mean to do that.
Because you're going to have to husk corn over here because this is where we have our garbage.
Yep.
Does this one, like, eat the garbage?
No, but that one holds a lot of extra things, so we should be. We should be fine for the most part.
Do you think we should upgrade a bin?
No, we don't really need to, because that extra large one holds like 7 things.
Oh, okay.
And cornbread's aside, so I don't think everybody's gonna
want it.
Yeah. Where are we?
So where are we cooking cornbread? You're gonna need another hob.
I'll just buy another one down here. And then
there's one right over here. Don't buy it.
Where?
Over here. You just moved it out by the plate.
Oh.
I was looking at my computer screen. I'm like, over here. Please look.
Where? It's like, where? Okay. And then I'll put it in this corner right here. Okay.
I feel like.
What?
I don't know how we're doing this off with 3 tables. But...
I don't either, but it's working and I'm not going to question it, okay?
Oh.
Okay. So, wait. How do I make cornbread again? I don't. Oh, I need the egg.
You're gonna need to husk the corns.
Yeah.
Does that take a long time to cook?
I don't think so.
You can't reach the eggs there if it's on the outside.
I know, but I don't know where else to put it. I'll put it there. Okay, I need to read the recipe quickly for your cornbread.
We have to
combine husk corn, flour, cracked egg, and sugar. Okay, I got it.
Are we good?
Yep. I think. I'm hoping so.
Why can't I move?
I don't know. That seems like a you issue.
I'll get this started, and then I will try to do other stuff, too, if I can. I don't know how to make everything, but I'll figure it out.
That's okay. I need to get started on everything else. Excuse me!
Go. Okay.
I did go.
Did I do the peppers? I think I did. I did. Okay.
I need to get mashed potatoes going. I grabbed the cornbread for no reason. And then I need to get mac and cheese going, which, Mom, I need to go back over here. I don't know.
I almost had it.
You're missing the peppers. You're missing the peppers.
I already put those in.
No, you didn't. Those are onions.
I got it. I thought I already put them in.
I don't know where I'm chopping this potatoes.
Okay.
I figured it out.
Start serving while you start making.
Yeah, I just have to finish mac and cheese, so you better not need mac and cheese.
I'm pretending I don't. If I do, I do. There's just people that are starting to, like, ding out there, so.
Mac and cheese will be done in, like, 2 seconds. Okay. I'm
going as fast as I can.
You're good. I'm here.
This one. They need a cornbread. Put this on your table.
That's fine. Please don't need dessert.
I know, get that plate off.
I'm trying to. We'll be fine. I need a potato.
We probably could add a table on my side over here somewhere, I just don't know where yet.
Yeah. Sorry, I needed a potato. I need a fucking potato.
Say that to the person that was waiting on their mac and cheese.
I don't care about the person waiting on their mac and cheese. I need the potato. My potato. Okay, we're doing fine. You know, a little stressful, but we're doing fine nonetheless.
I need a mashed potato. I'm just glad I keep getting the mashed potatoes and not like the stuff that's already cooked and not having to cook a baked potato because
I fucking keep getting baked potatoes.
I'm probably gonna have to make more chili too.
Yeah.
Oh, I need
cornbread.
These.
Okay. You might need to make that chili now. Because we have two more people to get in, and I think we might be fine. I'll just serve. Nope, make the chili. We're out. We'll just make the chili. I'll serve my people.
Making out the danger hub one so it'll go quick.
You're good. As long as these people don't need dessert, we're fine. Which they didn't. Whew. We're doing it.
Did you do the researching?
No, I just need to copy it.
Because I just took this order.
Yeah, that's fine.
You might want to go do it.
I got it. I haven't
even think about it.
No, you're good. Okay. Mac and cheese and mashed potato. Mac and cheese and mashed potato. Mac and cheese and mashed potato.
I'll get the mac and cheese.
Like, what are you?
I was like, I'll get the mac and cheese. But I had the potato. I
need
the
two rice puddings. I definitely. Excuse me, please. And thank you. We did it.
You can be nice.
No.
You're like, I screwed up. I do not know how we're on day 10.
I don't either.
I don't want anything else. Okay, banana bread?
Okay, cut or knead flour into dough. Combine with chopped chocolate and peeled banana and cook.
Makes 10 portions.
Or 20% less patience.
Okay. Which one do you want?
I don't know. I mean, do you want lower customers or less patients?
I don't know.
I don't know, because we are going to have to find a place to put banana bread.
let's just do high expectations on okay. this one and hope that our next thing isn't something that we have to like chop and cook, because I think the whole like pan and a pan thing, we need to get other things at this point.
I mean, probably. Well, at least your two chilies will cook fast. Okay. I feel like we need to try to add you a second tape.
That's what I was gonna say. We have to like get those plates out of the way. But then I still have to figure out how I'm gonna get to a second table.
You can put your no. You can't do that. You can do that. Mom, if you had your plates right here, I can't get to a single one of my tables.
Okay. Can you move so there's one chair only? Okay. Yeah. Let's.
I'm gonna re-roll for I don't know something. Anything? I don't need any of those. Ooh. Path stations would be nice for.
What? I mean, potatoes. It would be nice for a lot of things, but yeah. But
the potatoes.
We need to research that.
Yeah, but we need like. Four more or three more danger cops, or we can
so we
just
can't do that right now.
Well, the side and stuff doesn't really take that long to do if you want me to be honest. So I think we'll be fine. I'll just hope that's not what I have to do.
Don't you still need okay? Well, if they don't take us long, maybe change this up so that the danger hub is for the potato cooker hub because it'll go faster.
That's true. You're smart. There's also a rug under this.
Nobody knows why. Okay.
Literally. Okay.
Well, let's go. How did it get under there? Okay, I'm not asking questions. Let's just play.
What if we...
What?
Move these one forward.
Okay. Oh, maybe then I won't have so much of a...
Because then when I'm trying to run...
No, we cannot. We cannot.
Oh, yeah, you're...
Put this here.
But then it,
dishes, like that?
I mean, yeah, and then it's just it's just increased messes, which messes don't really affect us because okay. We're on this side. You cannot put that there. Oh wait, no, we can't because I need somewhere to chop the potatoes. We can't. We're going to reverse back to our old. Sorry, our thought old I setting. Had an idea. I'm just going to push through you in the beginning.
And I just try to let you, but I try to go as fast as I can, too, because otherwise they start getting mad. But yeah, we have to get all that stuff made, so. I do it as fast. At least now we have the danger hobs, though, so it does cook faster. I don't know why I put the regular tomato in there first.
Grabbed an egg by accident.
Don't you need an egg for that?
Well, yeah, but I didn't need it yet.
Oh.
I fucked up. Just slightly.
Rude.
Pushing through you once. You can't go through me. Where I go. You,
I was like, how much through me are you pushing?
All the way through.
Okay,
that's that going. I need to get potatoes going now quickly. And then I need to get macaroni.
I have the chili done. Okay. Should I make a choice and start stuff or should I wait a second?
I would wait maybe a second because I don't have any of the sides ready.
Do you need help with anything?
No.
Good, because I didn't want to.
Figured. Okay. And then I just need to chop the potatoes. You should be good to go. Mac and cheese is pretty much done.
Yeah, I just needed this anyways on this first one.
Okay. There's that.
Yeah. I should have took the order.
I need mashed potato. Or mac and cheese. Alright, move.
Oh. I'm glad that we did a danger hub for that because I wasn't thinking and I took an order and I was like,
oh, you're good.
Oh, they need a baked potato.
That's okay.
Because usually I'll bring this over and then mashed potato.
Mac and cheese. Excuse me.
Oh, I need a plate.
That might help.
I was like, why can't the potato go on there? What's happening?
You need cornbread.
Oh, we have... Do we have two desserts now or just one?
Just one.
Why did I think we had two?
Because one of our last card was to choose another dessert or less patience, and we went with the less patience.
We need a rug over there by the,
Yeah, I know. Okay, but it's not a decoration day. Actually, it is a decoration day after today.
Oh, shoot.
You'll be fine. It cooks in 2 seconds.
They need a potato. Okay.
I'm not in your way.
It induces stress, okay?
I need mashed potato.
I need cornbread. And I'm probably gonna have to make more chili here soon. But I'm trying to get as many people in before I have to make chili.
I need rice pudding. Excuse me.
Oops.
You need chili wrap. Chili.
Let me get this rice pudding real quick.
You're good.
And then I'll make it. Because then I can at least have these two tables open up. Because it takes like 5 seconds to make it.
This was your dish. Sorry.
I might make it over there to make chili.
You're good. I can hold off. It's not that long, but I'll be here.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You're good. I'm just more worried about the people outside than the people inside.
Yeah.
Do you want me to be honest?
We need to get like a... Do we even have any tables for them to sit in? Like coffee tables or whatever?
No.
Why?
Because we haven't even gotten any.
Oh.
I don't... Why? Like, yeah, because I choose what we
get. I need orange juice.
I got you. Okay. Sorry. Sometimes it's easier for me to grab my own orange juice.
I need orange juice. You grab me one.
Yeah, because I need one, too.
That's why I said we
You can't be in that corner.
Go, go, go. I was like, go.
My juice.
Can you take your tray?
I'm trying to. I need a rice pudding quickly, but for now, we'll be fine. I'll get that mac and cheese and a rice pudding.
How many people did we have today?
I like 20-something.
I'm surprised we're still moving.
Oh, wait. Do not serve your last customer.
I won't.
I need to do this. Oh, that's okay. One might do once, flip in rice pudding. Anyway, we're fine. I'll bring the rice pudding back that way. Yeah. You should be good to take the orders.
I need an orange juice.
We did it. How are we doing so well? Like, last round?
No, you just jinxed us. You want what's gonna happen now? We're gonna lose now, this next round.
That's okay. We can get a really bad card right here.
Okay. Customers can request cheese and sour cream or the add deluxe chili, which adds husked corn and chopped meat into the chili. They're eating corn chili?
I'd rather have them be able to request sour cream and cheese.
I kind of want to try that.
Mom, do you want to lose?
No, I mean, I want to try it in real life.
Okay.
Like,
you want to try it here?
Corn chili. That sounds like good. Okay, so now we have to figure out where we're going to put the sides. And then grab that rug. I can't get out there, but that other one needs to be right here. That
I know. That's where I was going to put it. Okay.
Other than that, now we have to figure out where to put sour cream. I almost feel like it has to be like...
Well, and the thing healthy. Is, we have to make the sour cream.
We have to make it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, we do, don't we? It's not just something you grab.
Yeah, same with cheese. Cheese we have to chop.
So, how are we going to do this?
I don't know.
The cheese kind of needs to be up. This is probably going to be our,
downfall?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because
now we need
to get... This ain't working.
Well, no.
How do you make sour cream?
I don't know. I didn't really look. Recipe.
For
sour cream, you just take it, you just proportion it, and then you knead it on a counter. And then cheese, we just chop.
Does that only do one portion each time?
Yeah.
Do we have to do that? Okay, put that can probably stay there.
And then we can, but you need your plate. But we need an extra counter. Because this is cornbread.
Oh, yeah. And then we can't really put anything right here. What if we put this? You use this though, right?
Yeah, like maybe once.
Because you can can you get rid of this one? Because you take this and you'll have this counter. Let's put the cheese counter right here to Or we could put the cheese right here or whatever, and then we can still chop right on this counter. And you actually can leave the garbage where it is.
Yeah, but what about the sour cream? We need it. We still need a counter for this one.
Oh, that's what I was. Oh my god. For some reason, I'm like, oh, that'll work.
This is the issue.
Because you have to knead it.
Yeah.
Can we knead it on their table? No, because they already have their food, right?
Well, no, we can't even. We have to. We could give them their bowl of chili, but they're not going to take it until we
knead it.
Yeah.
And that's for that, so we kind of can't put that there.
What
we're gonna have to do.
I put this here and I'll just make 4 sour creams
in the morning with your tray, and then you'll bring them up there. And then if we need more, you'll just have to go do it with your tray again.
Yeah.
Okay. We have no choice right now.
Pretty much. Okay.
So, I just want to say this was a good run. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, me too, if you want me to be honest. Let's go. I can just go like this. Maybe I should focus on the sides first.
Yeah.
Okay, well,
Worst case scenario, we have to run back there and freaking...
Yeah.
Do our own. Because you just need it, right?
Yeah. Okay. That's cooking. Well, we're gonna have to run back here and do the cheese ourselves anyways, so... Yeah.
So just leave that counter back there, and we'll just have to do it that way.
Okay.
We have some up here, which is fine. Do you need help with any of that stuff?
No.
Or should I just let it be, because it'll just cook when it cooks?
Just let it be for now.
Because it'd be harder for me to probably be back there anyways.
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to start things as fast as I can, but sometimes it's just... I'll start making a couple more.
Wait, no. Oh, yeah. Let me try to make a couple more when you take that cheese.
You're good. I got it. Ooh. Okay. You should be... Okay, we need to start taking orders.
Yeah, I was just grabbing this. I'll go take that order.
Yeah, you're good.
I know what it's going to be, but I'm just going to take it. Oh, it's going to be chili, but... I always forget how...
The sour cream is going to be one kind of large dot.
I need a roasted potato. Well, I made one extra sour cream.
That works. Oh, I just put my plate back like a dum-dum. I grabbed mashed potatoes instead of cornbread.
We're definitely done. It's fine.
Does anybody need mashed potatoes?
I do not yet. I just need cornbread.
Well, have a mashed potato plated in my inventory that it brings up a sushi thing.
What?
I'll show you. Give me a second.
Well, I need cheese too.
Yeah, cheese you have to go chop yourself.
Oh shoot, I don't know why I did this.
Oh my god. Mom.
What do I do? I was gonna say that. What do I do?
I don't know.
Can I go here? Can I go here?
Throw it away. You can throw it away.
Okay, get out of my way. I need cheese.
I need cheese too. Move. That's butter. Why the fuck did you grab butter?
I don't know. I'm gonna be done.
Plated cheese.
Okay. Okay, so I just need this.
I need a potato.
Breathe. I got this.
We're done. Our life is definitely gonna go away right now, but it's okay. I need cheese on this. Let me pick up my plate. Okay.
This. Got it.
I need cheese.
And then I need to pick up that
plate immediately. Pick up the plate.
Doing it.
I need cheese. Oops. Sorry. Go. Oh, shit. They need sour cream. You didn't tell me we were out of sour cream.
We're out of sour cream.
Pick up the plate.
Pick it up. I was trying. Okay. I need freaking cheese and sour cream.
I just need sour cream.
Get it out of the door, Maddie, because I need both. I need to knead everything in this. Hold on.
Yeah.
Not only do I have to portion it, but then we have to knead it.
Fucking sour cream. Oh, he needs just normal. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even need cheese. Okay, that's for you. Okay.
Okay.
I need sour cream on that one too.
Need what the sour heck? Cream.
I'll get your plate off.
We lost our life, but it's okay.
I forgot we had that life. You have a plate that's in your clean, that's in your sink, but I just, you know, was nice about it.
Yeah, thanks. We're on chili, pretty much.
We are now. I'm gonna get this one because I already took their order. And then I gotta make
more
chili.
Do any of them need dessert by any chance? I took their order like a dum-dum.
Well, that was stupid because I need to make some more.
Look, I'll go get your guy a dessert.
You know what? I'm not gonna lie. I forgot we had that heart.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. That was...
We're not gonna pass the next round, I guarantee.
We need to find something else for the chili, or the sour cream and shit.
Yeah.
Because I think that's what... Move!
I feel so stuck.
I need fucking cheese. Don't leave my chili in the sink.
I just don't think our cheese and sour cream, like, I think how we have that.
It's not good, because, like, we can't. Oh, I put my tray down like a fucking dumbass. Oh my goodness.
We have, like, nothing.
I'll give your guy dessert.
The setting seemed okay at first until we just, like, totally lost it. Like, that was not. My heart is beating fast. Like, that was so stressful.
You have, like, a heart rate monitor right now. Like, your girl's like...
Oh, man. Well, we can slow them down. That's their problem, not mine.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, it's like, that's not a me issue. Okay.
Yes, we need your mixers, Madison.
I know.
That would make a lot of things easier.
I need a mixer and proportioner.
From Pyro.
I need mixers and proportioners.
Mixer!
Okay.
It won't help us this round, so I don't know if we're gonna...
Well, I can try. We just need proportioner.
Please.
Ooh, better mixer. What
is that? Yes. Are you gonna proportion them out there? Cause...
Well, I'll figure it out in a second, okay? I can reroll one more... Oh, wait, no. If I reroll one more time, not even gonna be able to buy it.
Okay. What can we do? If we can even just have the mixer mix them and we, like, do it somehow, like...
Well, we can...
Like, if you put a cheese in and you put a thing into the mixers and it does its thing for you, can't we just come and grab it?
Well, I can automate the cheese. That I can do if you want the cheese to be automatically chopped.
But then what about the...
I'll just move this plant to there.
That plant's always in the way.
And then...
So I can just grab the cheese from here?
Yeah, the sour cream, though.
We're just got to do it how we were. But, that's a problem.
It's not going to be.
The cheese ain't gonna be a problem there?
No.
How do you plan on making your mac and cheese?
It still chops it.
Oh, you still can grab it. Never mind. I was like, wait, the cheese is gonna be on the...
To practice mode because I need to rotate this quickly.
That's fine. Okay.
Cheese will at least automatically chop for now.
Okay, so that's cool. And we'll just have to, like, do our same, like,
I don't know.
Messy way that we did before?
I don't know. I feel like the sour cream was a disaster.
It's going to be. I think unless we can, like, we get that proportioner and able to do that, we're kind of... would it be easier to have the sour cream proportioned or the orange juice proportioned?
Wait a second. You're smart.
I know.
Wait a second.
I am smart. I know, because they get more sour cream and stuff than they do. Or it might be easier for the orange juice, maybe.
Okay, to do it. I don't know how far this needs to go back, but I'll figure it out. And then mixer. You told me my conveyors would not come in handy. Look at them now.
I guess they are.
I'm gonna have to put this plant in there. We can even have it go into a proportioner, so then we always have four sour creams. Now we just need to find where the fuck we're putting our orange juice. Beep. That should work. Probably should check that, test it out just to be on the safer side. But that should work. And then we'll find a place for the orange juice.
Not worried about the orange juice. They can't have orange juice. Remember, we're 86 in it.
Is it actually 86? Yeah.
I don't remember. I think okay, it is 86. We're good. But...
that's working. We'll always have cheese chopped down here. Now we just need to find a spot for orange juice.
That's not a good spot.
No.
Well, I suppose you could, but then you still would have to have the cup.
I mean, the cups are still, you can be right there.
I mean, we could just keep it there and just go.
But boop, I feel like this is going to be hard with me to, like, go.
It is. But would you rather go like that, or would you rather walk to the back of the store?
Rather walk back to the store. Or what about that? We can corner grab the chili, right? And that's a little bit more space.
But I mean, it's still gonna be, you still have to grab your cup. I guess, well, it's better. Well, let's just try.
I can switch my cups and my plates.
Can you reach your plate?
Yeah, it's still the corner grab. No, the cups are right there the whole time.
Okay, well, let's give it a go.
Okay, cheese. Okay, I need to start. Oh, wait, now we can have an extra counter. I don't know for what, but there's an extra counter.
Put the butter down. I don't know. Put the butter down.
Well, I only need one size of butter a day.
Okay.
Let's just go.
Okay. I get this done as fast as possible.
I'm gonna take one of your pots, excuse me.
You, madame, are not excused. Okay, and then I need
to get potatoes going quickly.
Half potato.
Okay, I need to go back this way. My cornbread's burning.
Well, that's... you made me... over chop.
Okay, and then excuse me.
I'm trying.
Excuse me. And then I need to chop this really quick, and then we should be good to go.
Okay, then I'm just gonna start taking orders.
Yeah, that's fine. Everything's ready. Maddie can start taking orders too. Ah, cornbread. I didn't even grab it.
I realize that.
I forgot my plates removed and it threw me for a loop there for a second. Orange juice.
I don't even know why I took the order. I literally know it is.
Rice pudding?
Yeah.
That's okay.
I do it every time.
That's okay.
Oh, shoot.
I need mashed potato.
I need a potato.
And then I do need a rice pudding. I'll let you go through first.
Excuse me.
I need two rice puddings.
Oh, you need everything. I do like this new setup for this.
Here's a sour cream by accident. It is in my sink.
I got it. Okay.
I didn't mean to grab that. I meant to grab a plate on one of my person's tables, and it didn't work out.
It's a little close, tight quarters, but I think this whole thing is kind of close and tight quarters. So.
But it's working out. Okay, oh, they need sour cream and then mac and cheese. Sorry, go. What are you doing?
Getting mac and cheese. You took my mac and cheese, you jerk. How did you even manage that?
It's because you were proportioning it as I was taking it. Skills.
That is so rude.
Skills. They need both things.
I need
rice pudding.
Oh shit, why wasn't this?
Why did you just say a fucking...
Because I thought it proportioned it for me and I got a block of cheese to put in their stupid chili. What the heck?
Mom, you have to at least wait for it to chop.
I thought it was. I didn't know that you just grabbed some cheese, apparently.
Well, what?
I should have got a tray in retrospect.
Probably.
Because now it's annoying that...
You need to go make more chili, like, now.
I have to get this dessert out right now because...
Then go make more chili, because I'm taking our last one. Oh, they need everything.
Okay.
Potato. Potato. Potato.
You know, it'd be nice, a freezer.
You know, it would be nice, a lot of things.
I don't think we'd have an extra time to, like, really make it. Do I need, like, one or more pots?
I would make two pots. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 people right now.
Doesn't each pot do 10 or no?
No, each pot does 8. Nope.
8? I forget, okay? What am I missing?
I don't know.
I found it.
I don't need sour cream. Fuck me. If you need a sour cream, there's an extra one. Ooh, take the sour cream. There you go.
Where is it?
I put it in your bowl already.
I just need some mashed potatoes.
I don't know why I took that order. Mayday, mayday.
I don't know why you do it either, but I don't ask questions.
Okay, and then I need some mashed potatoes.
I'm just waiting for these guys to slowly get to there. Well, we need to take the orders. They have to get in. We don't even have everybody in yet.
I know. I need that cheese.
I need some orange juice. I need orange juice. The cheese and orange juice. Whoop. Oh.
Yeah, Mom,
I'm
it takes...
coming. You blame the girl at the tray, okay? If you get mad, you were making them wait. And she was getting upset, so I told her to blame.
I took your cheese if you needed it.
No, I just needed sour cream.
I need mashed potatoes.
I guess funny when they try to get to the table right now. I need another sour cream.
For God's sakes. Sorry, I'll get out of your way. Because I'm
trying to push you.
My stuff is done. Oh, wait.
Did you research?
Wait. It's fine. He takes 7 years. He slowed my message.
Yeah, research, research, research. We're lucky we chose that card because then they're slower, so we're lucky.
Well, because then I can even get the cheese to go into a prep station, maybe. Possibly. I don't. No. I wouldn't believe me or trust me that much.
I don't. Okay, add stir fry. Madison, no! Or we have to find another place to cut apples? No. No. These are getting bad. That one for sure, but
yeah.
No. Okay. I really feel that this time it's we had a good run.
Yeah. Well, okay, at least it's a dessert. You know, happy moment.
But we still have to make it and fry it. We already have one potato thing that we make and fry. We're probably going to have to make this as it comes because...
What? Wait, is it apple crisp or apple rings?
Rings.
No, it's apple crisp. You like
is
apple
it?
Crisp? Yeah, apple crisp takes 2 seconds to make in life. I don't know. I can buy another prep station.
Well, then...
Or the apple crisps. I don't know where we're gonna put them, but I can buy them.
That's the problem with this stuff too. We don't have room for anything. Where are you gonna put it? You can't walk there. Nope, that's my sink.
No, I'm just standing here and thinking.
Do it right here.
No, but that's my chopping counter.
Well, you take this off and then this is your chopping counter. Or this could be your chopping counter.
Put it right there.
You have so many counters that could be your chopping counter.
I know, because I like chopping counters. Okay, and then where the fuck am I gonna place this all? What if I just move everything to the outside?
Don't you use that stuff?
Yeah, but I can still reach it over the counter.
Sure.
No.
Okay.
That one I don't know if I can actually reach, but okay. And then we an oven. Bam. And I'll just. I don't know. I'm gonna re-roll. I don't know really what I'm looking for. Ooh, coffee tables are nice.
Okay.
Do I really need a combine? No.
Let's just go.
But I like re-rolling. I like wasting my money. I don't think we have time
we don't have
for,
room
a dishwasher.
For a dishwasher.
Like, or even
we don't
time.
Have time to do it. No, it takes too long. We got that down.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see how far we can get. If we make it past this day, I'm gonna be very.
Do you want me? Okay. I don't. Okay. Boop, boop. Oh wait. Why do I?
You don't really know what we're doing, do you?
No.
I might have to help you start making some stuff, though.
Probably, but I need to go this way.
Actually, by the time you're done going back and forth, it gives me enough time to make just the chili, because you push me out of the way so much.
You're welcome. I try. And then, okay, sorry, can you go back this way? Oh, my cornbread.
I don't know.
I was going to make cornbread.
Did you have tomato?
I don't yep. know.
I already did this.
Going so back this way?
Of what I did. I think I just need the onion.
Boom. And then some cheese, quickly. Okay, and then I just need to chop this.
Well, what else needs to be made? Anything?
My sides are done. The only thing I didn't really get to is apple rings, but we really don't have time for that. We kind of just need to start serving.
I just put an apple out. It's ready.
Yeah, that's fine. Because, well, it's a dessert anyway, so it'll be fine.
Like I said, by the time you're done pushing me around for the day...
You're welcome. I try.
My chili's usually done. Did this person want a dessert? Please, no. Oh, gosh. I don't know how to make this.
Chop an apple.
Okay.
Then grab... And then touch the blue stuff. Mom, I fucked up. We gotta restart the day.
Why?
I didn't bring the oats.
Okay, I'll give us this one time. We'll restart the day. Let's restart.
Save and return. Well, yeah, otherwise you're fucked. I forgot the oats, y'all. Okay.
I'm surprised it's there. Okay, let's go.
Or satisfactory.
Or...
Okay, let's grab those. Word.
I... Wait.
Where's the door?
I don't know.
Wait, wasn't there one over here somewhere?
This is one part that I hate about this. When we do this, I have to, like...
It's the door. Oh, right here.
Right there.
Okay.
Oh, this is going to be rough.
There
okay,
you go.
Maybe not.
Okay.
Wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Okay. Maybe I need to get that invisibility thing back.
Where is this top from?
I don't know.
Okay. Well,
I got your stuff all messed up over there, so.
Yeah, just a wee
bit. You know what? This is not fun because now we have to go back through and. Get over where you need to be. Get over where you need to be.
Hey, I have the oats now, so okay. You can't be that mad at me.
You know what would be nice if they added to this game? Like, if you're playing with another player that you... Oops. That you can actually, like... You can just go through them. Like, they don't block you.
I think it adds some...
Annoyingness to it?
Yeah. I like when you yell at me for running into you. Excuse me.
It's funny how you move me so much, and I try to go so fast, but you move me so much that I end up having to...
My cornbread!
It takes me this whole fucking morning to get this, because it's like, oh, I gotta go this way. Oh, I gotta go this way. I'm actually going pretty quick.
Beam.
I was. Okay.
Oh, I need this. Okay. Then... Oh,
are
I need...
to be out of my way now?
Yeah, I forgot to add the milk.
I'm gonna start.
Yeah, you're good. Mashed potatoes are pretty much done. I just need a chop.
I needed orange juice. If I don't start, we're definitely screwed. Did you move the oats?
Yeah. They're in a place where we can reach if needed. I forget that we moved my plates, and we moved those things like 2 rounds ago.
I don't know how you still forget that.
Because I don't
okay,
have
okay, you want a freaking potato.
Apple crisp.
I don't know why I got the potato first. That's kind of stupid. Okay. And you want everything on here. Although, I can't blame them because I'd like chili and cheese too. Now I gotta see what
apple
dessert
crisp.
You want.
Apple crisp.
Good, I didn't have to make apple crisp this time, because I was like, oh
you're
wait,
lucky.
I don't even know how to make it, I don't think.
I mean, it's really, like, not terribly hard to figure out for the most part. I need cheese and...
Well, I mean, in real life, it's not hard to make.
Can you move?
You're the one that needs to can you move, okay?
Why am I the only one making apple crisp?
Because they don't want apple crisp on my side.
And you.
And I'm fine with that so far. Okay, do we need this? Yeah. And cheese. Hope I did that right.
Mom, that was only cheese. That was only cheese.
Fuck. And I need to move this. Okay, what did I do with this damn plate? Okay. Let's try this again. I need a potato too. Oh, just cheese. No, I need a plate first. Just cheese.
This is my potato.
Freaking potato.
Hey, you fucking asshole.
I had no choice, Maddie. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this yet.
Wait, I can take this. I can take it.
Okay.
I need a potato, though.
How do I make a crisp? How do I make a crisp?
Okay, chop an apple, and then just combine it with the oats and the sugar.
Okay, that just like, okay, that makes sense. Do I cook it?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, yeah.
Mom, we're gonna lose it, because everybody wants dessert.
I know. We have too many desserts now. That's our problem.
All the fucking apple. Oh, we're done.
Oh.
Okay, but we lasted pretty damn long.
That was a really good run. That was... and amazing. I think we did good.
Lasagna! My cat is going crazy.
We should, because I do have to get off for the night, but I think we should get this set up and then maybe do lasagna tomorrow night when we play.
Yeah.
What do you think? It looks like a piece of cheese. And do seed cuddle and we'll go into it, or whatever one you want, actually. And then we'll go into it and then we could just save it.
I can't spell the word cuddle.
That's fine.
I don't know if I want help.
That's like... huh?
Let's go to country. Wait, do you want to bring a dishwasher with for funsies?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. We're just going to get this ready.
And then we'll just get it set up.
And then this
tomorrow...
is our plan for tomorrow. Same time.
Yeah. Same time tomorrow.
Chopped tomato, we'll chopped cheese, chopped meat, and box noodle in a pot, then cook. Serve six.
Okay.
I'm just going to leave that there. We don't need to. Let's now save and return.
Okay.
Because we can just do that tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Get all that ready.
Yes. Okay. Well, that was fun. A lot of work.
Yeah. That was definitely a lot of work, but I'm like, that was really
but
fun.
But definitely on the funner side. Dude, we lasted so goddamn long with that one.
I know.
Was very, very surprised. Did not think we would last that long.
Me neither. Usually me and you, and we try to do it like... on our own, we last like 3 rounds, if that. So I'm proud of us.
Yeah, we got to day 12.
Yeah, we did so good. But,
the things that killed us there was the sour cream and cheese, and then the apple
sour cream
crisp.
Yeah, we started getting too many desserts and stuff.
Well,
which
because
I knew was gonna eventually happen.
Yeah,
but
like the rice pudding wasn't too bad as a dessert.
Mm-mm. No,
but
that was quick. You didn't have to cook it once you cooked it in the morning.
No. But we did it.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I am going to end stream, and I will talk to you later.
Yes. Sounds good.
Okay. Alrighty, y'all. That is going to be the end of the stream today. I hope you guys had fun. A blast. This was a blast. We're only going to do our first, run of a restaurant that we lost very quickly here because we're children. But I feel like doing the turbo mode was really fun, something that we normally suck at. Our first turbo run absolutely sucked. So I'm glad that this run went better. Like we were saying, we are going to be live again at the same time tomorrow around 6:00 Central Time. So y'all can do the math for that one for your time zone because... it's too many time zones for me to do that. But yeah, that's going to be all for you guys today. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.